Gordon?
Hello, Gordon. Gordon. Are you awake? Gordon, it's time to wake up.
What?
You kind of dozed off for a second there.
Dozed off for
good morning, Dr. Freeman.
For a good night's sleep.
This morning.
Where are we? What's going on? Hello?
Are you okay?
So that wasn't a dream?
What the whole dream, Gordon?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. It had to be a dream. Yeah.
Oh, I wish it was a dream.
That's real.
It's a disaster out there, Gordon.
That's real, right? You got... Okay. Oh, my God. Oh.
The wall? Yes, the wall is quite real.
Remind me what's going on.
Well, you just took a nap.
Okay. All right. That's great. Oh, shit. My head is killing me still this headache won't go away. How are you guys doing? All right, we got all four of us here. Tommy, Bubby, Dr. Coomer. You guys feeling good?
I'm feeling fine and dandy, Gordon.
All right, on top of our games?
Yeah, quite good.
Awesome. I rested as well. You guys don't see that.
What? See what, Gordon?
That's great. I'm happy. I'm doing great, guys. You know what? Okay, so let's get a sit rep going. We are back in Black Mesa after the airstrikes. And that shit was bad. We're kind of on a much worse foot than we were before. What's next?
Tonight, the military was here to help us, but it turns out you can't trust cops.
Don't trust boot boys. Never trust boot boys. No. Okay,
or
so.
Aliens.
So, hey, I thought I went to bed in the other room. What are we? Did you guys drag me in here?
Yes.
No.
What? We rolled you like a barrel.
Why? Why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you just wait for me?
We are going home, Dr. Freeman.
Okay, that's great. Well, so we came in from over there, right? That's the way to go. That obstruction.
Yes. This giant barrier.
Okay, all right.
I don't know who put this here, who took the time to do this.
How long was that? How long has that been there? We saw a scientist come back through here. Did he climb it? He must have. Oh, that's what the boxes are, on the other side.
Ah, yes.
All right, so, nothing a little bit of manpower can't handle. All right, let's give it a try. All right, ready?
Ah, yes.
Yeah, punch through it. Yeah, can you punch through it? Can you do that? Oh, shit! Where'd you get a crowbar? Yeah, let's get it! Bust it down!
We did it, Gordon! Nothing a little blunt force can't fix!
Brute force wins the day! How is that so easy? That doesn't make any sense.
Gordon, look out!
Ah, we got crabs! Crabs on the double! Okay! Wait! Behind you! No, it's not over yet! Turn around! On the floor! I'll punch him! They're flying! They've got levitation! Okay. Alright, so.
Fine shooting, Gordon.
Have any of you guys been in this part of the base? I don't recognize any of this shit. More crabs!
No,
in the corner! In the corner! Batter up!
Look out.
Batter up!
Oh my god!
I trust your fists more
fine
than I trust
shooting,
myself!
Gordon.
There was no shooting! No shooting! That was fists! Ooh! Ah! Why'd you punch me?
Hey, careful now!
Sorry, Gordon. I get excited sometimes.
You guys are battle hungry. Alright, so, like I said, let's hold up for
I'm
a sec.
Hungry.
Do you guys know this part of the base? God, I'm hungry too.
No.
Alright, well, I guess we just walk along it. Then. What is all this?
It appears to be some kind of metal.
Looks metal?
Like
holy
Gordon,
shit!
Oh
my
god!
Yeah, take care
shut
of it. Take
up,
care of
shut
it.
Shut up.
Damn.
Shooting, doctor.
I'm lucky I escaped with the world's strongest scientist. This is really incredible. You guys are a piece of work.
Should I press this?
I don't know what that does. I don't know. Go ahead, Tommy. You could do it. You know what? Uh-oh. What is that?
I don't know.
This ain't like a missile silo. Wait, it said silo doors. Oh hey, an elevator.
This may be a rocket silo.
All right, so we're going way deeper underground. Hold on, let's check in here first.
Ah, yes. Anything but the very high area.
Gordon, look! Tools!
A skeleton? Oh, yeah, not a skeleton. Tools. You guys want to grab some tools?
And dynamite! Explosive!
What? Where even was that? I didn't see the... Okay.
Gordon, I've gone deaf!
Yeah, me too, man! Nothing to get in this room. There's nothing of value in that room. We don't need any tools. What? Let's just head to the elevator.
What?
What? Huh? Something wrong? Is something... Oh.
I can't hear now.
I guess I've got some very resilient eardrums. All right, take it down, nice and slow. Watch your step, guys. Come on, Tommy, easy.
Really
easy does it, Tommy.
To get on
there. Easy does it, Tommy. Easy does it. You so easy. Come on.
Now, come Tommy, on. We've been through this before. It's only a ladder.
He gets the ladder. No, he understands. All right, on the elevator. Oh. No, Tommy! Tommy! No, the... Oh, shit. Did Bubby get left behind? Are you okay, Coomer? You felt way more than I did.
I feel normal.
Bubby! I don't think he can hear us.
It is a crying shame, but we'll just need to move on without him. Remember, it's what he would have wanted.
Bubby!
Gordon, I'm right here.
Where? Where?
Right behind you.
How'd you... I don't understand.
Ladder.
I'm not gonna ask questions. We know questions
ladders
don't really matter.
Used to climb up and down, Gordon.
Up and down.
Tommy,
and all around. Up and down and all around. Hey, Peeper Puppy! Peeper Puppy! Peeper Puppy, 6 o'clock! Peeper Puppy! Peeper Puppy! Watch my bullets! No! Careful, Tommy. Be careful when you're aiming when they're punching the fucking Peeper Puppy. Ooh!
A train!
I like trains.
I'm so happy!
You love trains, too. Okay.
I use these babies to get all around the science.
Hold on.
About earlier. Time moved faster for me than it has been.
It's because you're drinking too much soda, man. You had like 40 cans in the last day. You said it makes you see faster. That's what you're talking, bro. That's a caffeine overdose. You need to drink less soda.
No.
You need to listen to me. Okay. So, anyways, guys, a lot of weird shit's been going on. We're all aware of that. I'm about to shoot at nothing. Don't judge me for this. No, wait!
Gordon, look out! The train is moving!
Oh, I killed him. Okay, forget about that. Alright. Here we go, guys. I didn't know we had this track down here. Oh shit, more Peeper Puppies! Put your guns on, guys! Guns on! Holy shit, we're going fast! Oh my god! Oh my god, Tommy fell off! Slow the train down! Tommy fell off! Tommy fell off the train! No, it's just gonna bust through! Oh shit! Oh no! Come on, Tommy! Tommy, we fell behind! Bubby!
Green sludge!
Sludge, huh? Gonna ignore the skeleton? Don't question your own insanity. It ain't real. Alright. Why did he go in the sludge? Bubby, why did he go in the sludge?
Dr. Bubby is in danger, Gordon.
Bubby, stop fucking jumping in fluids!
I got thrown back in.
Alright, well, at least we took the safe path.
Momentum is a dangerous thing. You learned about it in MIT, correct?
We learned all about momentum, velocity. Everything we need. Physics is my specialty. Did you guys hear that? It was too quiet. Did somebody just talk over the intercom? Is somebody on that?
Someone in the intercom room, Mr.
Freeman. Oh man, maybe they're actually trying to help us. I can't get on this ladder. I can't make it.
That means they're okay, and that they're still talking.
At least somebody's okay. Yo, slime! Incoming slime! I don't know what the fuck that is.
Gordon, look at.
No, we're fine. Holy shit! Did you see him? What is Dr. Cook? He said he had power legs. He just flew. Holy shit, he's just going toe-to-toe with the bull squids!
I think time might be expanding and contracting.
I don't know about that one. No, I guess he's fine. Let's wait for this battle to be over.
I'm providing cover fire!
I don't know if I trust your guys' aim enough.
Tommy, watch out! You almost shot me!
No, oh my god! Dr. Coomer, get out of the sludge!
Dr.
He's
Coomer,
going
I believe that. Oh my! I
he just don't.
Fine.
Where'd he go? Can you check? Did he just drown in it? Hold on, hold on. Hold on.
Hello, ooh. Gordon.
Hey, hey, how'd you do any of that? How'd you do any of that? Was that the power legs?
Hello, yes, Gordon. My power legs let... I, but only on occasion. They need to recharge. For
inspection. What did... What? That was too quiet. What did that just say? That was my name. You heard my name on that, right? Oh, no. All right, is this where we're going? There were no other ways?
I see no other option.
Okay,
I certainly hope this doesn't lead us to more green slime. I'm allergic.
We're gonna get gooped in here. We're gonna get fucking gooped.
I didn't get hired for a gooping, Gordon.
Well, you didn't get hired for any of this. None of us did.
This is well beyond my pay. Look out, Gordon!
What's that sound? More of the squids. We got the high ground.
Careful, you don't get grabbed by the ghoulies.
Oh, we got more ropes. Okay, hey. I need to lay down a ground rule. They're not ropes. Coomer, I want you specifically. You caused me the most trouble with this. That up there? What is that? Tell me what that is. Tommy! Apparently, I gotta have this talk with you too, Tommy. Come down here.
Now, Tommy, we've had this discussion. Barnacles are very Look, Gordon! Ropes! We can use these to help with pits.
What is causing you to say that? You clearly know what it is. Come down here now. Come a little closer so I don't have to shout. Okay, there we go. Tommy, can you come a little closer on the ground here? So, barnacles. Where'd you even get that name? I didn't call him that. You gave him a name yourself.
They look like barnacles of the sea.
Yes. I mean, I can see that relation. But they're not ropes. You keep telling me they're ropes, man. It's not a rope.
Ropes can be used to help traverse pits, Gordon.
I know about ropes. If we ever find a real rope, I would gladly use it to traverse any big pit that we can think of. But, like, it's not
Let's
a rope.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that, Gordon.
Sorry. Ignore these shots. What is
now,
that?
Gordon, it's important to conserve ammo. There are many dangerous beasts in the Black Mesa.
Guys, I'm gonna be real. I'm seeing things. You guys don't see the skeleton? What is that? I keep killing it and
well,
it keeps coming back.
I believe that's a barnacle, Gordon.
No, not that. The skeleton.
I don't see a damn thing, Gordon.
What are you talking about, Mr. Freeman?
Everybody contains a skeleton, Gordon.
Everybody.
In biology.
Yeah, that's basic human physiology. I'm aware of what a skeleton is.
You should have learned it in third grade.
Do you remember before you went to sleep, when we were in the vents? You guys saw it too, the skeleton. You were talking about it. I'm not just seeing things. I can't be. There's no...
I usually remember my dreams, Dr. Freeman.
It wasn't a dream. There's no way that was a dream.
You
I wish it was
slept
a dream.
A little longer.
I guess so. I'll chalk it up to that, but it's absolutely dying when I shoot it. Okay, let's keep on going, okay?
Oh, goody, more nuclear waste.
More goop,
My
huh?
My favorite. I'm terribly allergic to green goop.
Hey, you know, I've asked this when we were still with that Benry guy. God rest his soul. Rest in peace.
I miss him every day.
You guys aren't in HEV suits either. This is obviously highly radioactive. Are you going to be okay?
It's just brain cancer. You can live with that.
I don't think you can live with that.
I mean, you guys have shown me your superhuman potential, so maybe you can. I'm willing to believe quite about anything right now, so let's keep on going.
The cybernetics department was very well funded, Gordon.
Almost didn't make
they
that one. This is a pretty big jump for me.
Flashlights. They're
yeah,
a Weather Channel brand. You just kind of turn a crank and they go.
And they're built into our hands. Black Mesa standard. Okay, let's keep on going.
Oh, it actually is radioactive.
Absolutely. You
Maybe
couldn't tell by the coloration? It's not allergies.
I can tell by the burning in my skin.
I don't think you're allergic to radio.
Your skin?
I don't think you're allergic to radiation. I think that's just a
Some
human. I don't think that. I think that's just a human feature.
Hello.
Okay. All right. So, you know.
I feel much better.
This is fucked and all, but I'm feeling a little bit more positive after a night's rest. I'm a little worried about the skeleton, but I'm trying to de-stress. You, Dr. Coomer, you always tell me, remain calm, be as calm as possible, and I think that's going to help us to get through this. Damn.
I need more of those green bones.
This place is huge.
Yup, and it's all built to code. The U.S. lets us do this. This is all to regulation for
it's
everything.
It's all okay. Listen, I'm not worried about the government here. Bull squids. damn, nice shot.
I think they're more like squid bulls.
Squid bulls? Bull squids? I don't care. It doesn't matter. It does not matter. But clearly they're immune to the radiation. They're swimming around in the goop like they're bathwater.
Those creatures aren't from the incident. Those were here. That's also to regulation. You're allowed 5%.
We've been breeding them for 20 years to eat radioactive waste.
This is news to me. You guys didn't seem to recognize them the other day.
Look, Gordon, beast.
We found them.
I actually don't know what they're talking about.
I have no idea. I'm totally in the dark. Okay, so here, let's split up. I want Tommy and Dr. Coomer. You guys go over there, Bubby. We'll try to cross over these pipes. It looks like there's something over there. I want you to check what that is. Okay, ready? All right.
Oh.
All right, watch it. Go slow. Don't go too fast. Oh, shit. My balance is off a little bit.
It feels really bad on my skin.
Another bull squid over there. Ooh, man! Your aim don't lie.
Nope.
Okay.
It doesn't.
Don't fall in. Okay. We're good.
Oh.
Elevator.
Well done, Gordon.
Coomer, can you not make that jump? You've shown me crazy acrobatics before.
I'll do my best.
Ow!
Oh my god!
Tommy, don't go in. This is clearly more radioactive than the last one. He just dropped. No, I bet he's fine. You know what? I've got this weird notion that I think he might be okay.
This is all built to code. It won't be okay.
It'll all be okay if it's in the code. It'll all be okay if the government approves it. I've known that for my whole life. The government is always right. Right? That's why they're trying to kill us? No, you know what? I'm done with the code. I'm done with regulation. After this, I'm going full anarchist. Fuck this. I'm done with it. Okay, so anyways, I'm not gonna worry about that. Let's go and see if Dr. Coomer joins us up ahead, because I don't think he's dead.
Goodbye, Gordon.
Was that his soul? Was that his soul going up to Evan? Oh, is that load time? Alright, that's load time. Hey guys, enjoying the show so far? That's load time, baby. If you see a G, that stands for good loading. stands for something. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Do you guys think Coomer's dead? Like, I don't know the plot going forward. I've never played Half-Life before. I don't think, he can't be dead. We've seen Coomer. Do you guys remember in the last part, Coomer dropped down like a 500-foot hole and came back. He always finds a way. It just stresses me out. We've only seen one, like, canonical death among the characters. Are we all good? Are we all good? Are we all here? We got out of the elevator safely? There was a little bit of a hitch there.
Well done, Gordon. Thanks to your leadership, we all made it through without getting injured.
Okay, I'm not even gonna ask you, because you're not gonna give me an answer on what happened there, but I'm gonna trust that you're okay. You're a strong scientist, Dr. Coomer.
I'm okay.
Hey, Peeper Puppy! Behind you! Peeper Puppy! Ooh!
Peeper, hello, Gordon.
Tommy, your instincts! Tommy's instincts are shining through.
I'm afraid.
I know you are. I'm a little scared too, but let's keep it positive. Let's keep it positive today.
Tommy was always the best.
What are you screaming about? What are you
Gordon, look out!
Holy sh! I don't think he survived that one. I don't think he's.
Hello, Gordon.
Yes.
Hello, Dr.
Okay.
Coomer.
Okay. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. Pumpy.
Pushed you back and didn't
Gordon,
kill you.
He stood up right away on
Gordon,
his feet, almost.
See, Mr. Freeman,
woo!
Do you see how safe all of this is?
Yeah, it's all safe. It's all safe.
Every nuclear power plant is like this. All of them.
Why?
Gordon,
what happened to Bubby?
Be careful, you may fall.
But you're.
Be careful around these pits,
shh,
Gordon.
Shh,
perhaps
shh,
a rope could help us.
Shh. No, quiet. Quiet, please. Stop shooting. Oh my god, he's firing back! Are you guys... You guys don't hear that!
You
guys don't hear that!
What are you shooting at, Dr. Freeman?
There's something fishy going on. There is something fucked up going on. That is not my mind. That is not schizophrenia. That is absolutely some kind of alien shit going on. So, there is an invisible assailant. I want you guys to believe me. I need you guys to believe me. Yeah. There, okay,
I mean,
so listen.
Aside from the extra creatures, I'm just seeing normal nuclear power plant stuff, Dr. Freeman, and it's starting to concern me.
Okay, I get that I'm concerning you, but I want you guys to believe me. You know me, Dr. Freeman. I am a level-headed man. I am a sane man. There is something. There's a skeleton that is absolutely following us. And before when you guys told me I was just seeing things, sleep deprivation, whatever, you told me I should sleep more, I believed you. It shot at me. It shot at me, and I felt the bullet. I don't think that I'm going to get these hallucinations on, like, a multi-sense level. Something's happening.
You
I don't know what it
radiation.
Is.
Radiation.
Maybe.
And we're quite irradiated. They've irradiated it.
So irradiated, he can't speak right. But don't worry. Oh!
Going in a speech impediment, there's nothing to laugh at.
That's fair. That's fair. Alright, let's keep on going. What does this say? This is another one of those fucked up things like the break room. I can't read this.
This
prolapse.
Says... Pro-lab engine testing.
I don't know, my gun! Get your gun!
Look out!
Nice, nice, nice.
I've never been in here. They only let me into the scrub lab.
Yeah, this is kind of the heavy shit. Like, I mean... I was involved in the resonance cascade, but they've never had me go down here into the fucking reactor. I had no reason to. This was not my field in the slightest. Hey! Oh my god! Are you okay?
Fire the rocket.
Oh my god.
Destroy the damned thing before it grows any larger.
What? Stop! Don't! Dude!
Oh, Dr. Coomer! That was uncalled for. Ow!
Dr. Coomer, I understand that you're upset.
You
I know you worked hard.
Dukes.
I know you worked hard on the guys. No. We can't fight amongst these. We can't fight amongst ourselves. You knocked him out.
I'm the alpha male now.
Maybe that's what we need the most. Ah! Dude, you too much! Oh, that's why you were shooting.
Oh my gosh!
Did it let go of you?
He did. That's never happened before.
Simple.
Tommy.
Simple. That's the first one we've seen released. But Tommy, you shoot. At the barnacle, you don't shoot at the rope.
Why did it kill our friend?
It didn't kill our friend. Fucking Bubby just did that. And I mean, look, he's fine. He got up already. Dr. Coomer, come out around the corner. We forgive you. It's okay. It's fine.
Hello, Gordon.
Hello. So, please, no more fist fights. Just because a man is... Why did you do that?
I needed to put him out of his misery, Gordon. He was suffering.
That's fair. But did you hear what he said? The
that
rocket
is
engine.
Fair.
Did you hear what he said about the rocket
yes.
engine? We have to.
We have to fire the rocket engine before the damn thing gets any larger. Stop!
What does that mean? All right, let's just go.
And then I punched him.
And I punched him.
All right, I'm expecting something behind this. Pull the lever.
Or whatever.
Who's this?
Ah!
Oh!
Oh!
No!
Are you okay?
No!
Would you like any help? Do you need any help?
He's beyond
help,
Gordon.
I think he's fine.
What?
I read through all 7,271 pages of the nuclear guidelines document, and that's not in there.
That's not in anything. I don't think that's in any book written by a human.
What are these wiggle fellas?
Let's hit these buttons. Power. Is that doing
Gordon,
anything?
There's no power.
Shit,
Gordon,
stop doing-
there's no oxy!
Oh
Gordon,
my god.
There's no fuel!
There's nothing! So we gotta turn on the
nothing.
Power! Holy shit!
That's a rocket engine up there.
I don't know how we're gonna manage this. Okay, let's just-
I know, I believe we should split up!
The skeleton!
With your brains and my brawn, we're bound to succeed.
I don't know,
the
just
door.
Ignore the skeleton.
The door's closed!
Excuse me, come on, let's go. We gotta find a way to switch on the power. Ropes ahead, do not touch the ropes. There's a ladder right
Look,
next
I
to it.
The manual, we can get
Ruth,
oxy
we can use, help
if
me,
we go
Gordon!
This way.
I got you, Dr.
Hey,
Cooper.
Look, it did.
Oh.
It
Look, you Gordon, can, the rope helped me raise up.
I need you to listen to me and not use that against me. Just because the rope got you upwards. Yo.
Roger, who's this man?
Run like hell.
You know where the power's gonna be? You know where we're heading? Follow us.
I'll stay here.
Do not touch the explosives!
Hey! Hey, over here!
I told you about ropes.
What is he doing out there?
What are you doing? Oh my god, this man has balls of steel! What is wrong with our staff? Why are we all so fucked up?
Gordon, look out! There's explosives in this room!
No, no, no. I'm gonna leave the room. I'm gonna leave the room so you can't do anything with those.
I'm going ahead. I'll take one for the team.
Okay, rush it! Rush it!
Dr.
Run!
Bobby, you be careful!
Rush it! Rush it!
As fast as we can! Yes, rush! We need to get the fuck away from this thing! Oh shit! Ah! Oh god. Oh god, where can I go? Oh no, no, no! Oh, it hit me! Oh my god! I'm on the lower level, can you hear me?
Are you okay?
I'm kinda hurting. Gordon, hurting. Stay where you are, I'm gonna try to get back up. I'm gonna see if there's a ladder in here or something. I can't make that jump. I'm gonna look for a ladder. Ooh, what do I do about that? Try and distract it. It's pounding on my door. What do I do? There we go. Grenades seem to bother it. I can't fit through the hole! I can't fit through the ladder hole! Gordon's too big!
I have no more grenade!
I got some! Hold on, get in here, everybody! In here, come on!
I'm coming!
Not the skeleton! Forget about the skeleton, Gordon. It's not real.
Oh, mate. Thank goodness you're okay.
This shit's insane!
I can't believe that.
I tried to stay calm!
Every nuclear power plant has a cache of grenades that's mandatory to be there.
Is it to prepare for something like this? Okay, get ready. More explosives. Don't shoot them.
There's something hiding there.
Don't shoot them. There might be some grenades in there. Hey, why'd you guys stop shutting the door? He got his legs stuck.
He'll be fine. Let's move on.
Did that actually kill him? Like, I need to... I need to know if that actually is what did the damage. Stop. I need to see if it reacts to voice. I'm sorry, guys. I know I look fucking crazy. Stop. Can you hear me? I don't know what to say or think anymore. I should probably just stop talking. You find any grenades?
I found explosives.
Gordon, be careful. There are explosives here.
Look at... No! I am so thankful that I am wearing the most high-tech radiation suit in the fucking world.
Gordon will need to be careful around explosives. They can hurt.
Yeah.
Gordon, look!
Where?
Look! He was right. The ropes do help.
What is that? Why did you find that?
I told you about ropes, Gordon.
I fell down into that pit and I grabbed it as I was falling down.
Are you sure you grabbed it?
And as I fell down, it latched onto the ceiling.
Or did radiation make you grow it?
Dr. Bubby.
Can you take it off?
My memory's a little hazy for the last 30 seconds, but I think
yeah,
I
maybe it's because your head's covered in blood. You took a fucking...
It
you must
is?
Have a concussion. Yes, it is.
What's a concussion?
Let's go.
Hello, Gordon.
Hey. Okay, so we're looking to turn on the power. I'm gonna guess that these red and blue pipes have something to do with it? What?
This is a delivery system for gas in this facility. There's blue gas and there's red gas.
Caution and danger gas?
I wonder what they make.
Caution and danger gas, remember? You were the one that told me about all that.
Oh, yes! You're very on the upswing, Mr. Freeman.
Can you not point a pistol at my head when you compliment me?
Tommy, are you okay?
Tommy.
I'm not pointing it at your head, Mr. Freeman.
That's right, you're pointing
now,
it
Tommy,
about 2 inches away from my head.
Good trigger discipline.
An important thing to understand about gun safety, Tommy, is that when you squeeze the trigger, you're applying pressure to it in a... whatever.
I'm always squeezing the trigger. Should I not be doing that?
No! No! You need to take your finger off the trigger, kid! The fucking... Now you're doing it too!
I don't think I can.
It's very important. We get a move on.
Okay. Yeah, you're gonna threaten me. Let's go.
I want to go home.
Yeah. Me too. Okay.
I want to fire a giant rocket.
Fuel room.
Don't we all?
We need to initialize the fuel for the rocket too, right? Can we open this? No, that's not gonna budge. Is this a button?
Hold on. Open sesame! Hey!
Okay! What? You have been here before, Bubby. You said that... Okay.
I'm good.
No, I'm just gonna jump down. Honestly, I think I'm growing...
to be good for much longer.
I think I'm growing, like, new bone collagen or something. This falls like that... Oh, these ones are tough! Oh. Balls like that don't seem to bother me much anymore. What's that? Oh, the thing fell off! Oh!
Yeah.
I didn't even realize. Oh, fuck yeah!
Hey,
buttons!
Look.
Smack that shit!
Fuel on.
Are they doing it? I can't seem to turn the oxy on. Hold on, let me put the gun away.
Oh, there we go.
Did you have to physically punch it?
Are active.
You activated the fuel. You activated the oxy.
Look, the balls are going.
Those are bubbles.
Those are not bubbles.
Those are not balls.
Our beautiful rocket will be full of caution and danger.
I mean, that's what we need. We don't need a proper takeoff. What is that noise?
What is that noise?
You hear that, right? Okay,
another
so I'm not completely crazy. That's just a spider. It's just a spider. Those literally aren't threats to us. It might be an alien spider, but those haven't shown any hostile intent. Okay, follow me, guys. Oh, we gotta shoot that vent open.
Gordon, what? That's an air vent. What is wrong with you?
I'm out of ammo. We've been in 1,000 vents.
Gordon, we can take Let's go back the way we came.
We still need to find the power. We haven't found the power.
Yes. There was another room back there.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, I'll stay out of any vents if I can help it. I'm kind of sick of crawling through dirty-ass metal pipes. Let's go.
Vents
Where are those
air,
noises coming
not
from?
For people.
Whoa!
Oh,
that's a lot of them. That's a lot of them. Hold on.
Gordon, look out!
Ooh, spread out. Flank them. Surround them.
Fine shooting, Gordon.
Fine shooting. More of them. Damn, there's a hell of a lot here.
Look out!
I really don't have to do anything.
We sure show him what for.
You guys are on top of things. Okay.
Gordon, look out!
Oh, there's a lot down there. No, don't jump down there. It's a bad idea. Oh, just bum rush him. Jesus. You guys are fucking killers.
Oh, hey, this is just a great. We don't need to go this
Can I
way.
Ask you a question? Maybe it's not real. Maybe it's not
Gordon.
Real. It's walking towards me.
Why did you do that, Mr. Freeman?
Just...
Gordon, it's important to conserve ammo.
Gordon Freeman, you are wanted for passport inspection.
Passport inspection? Oh, no. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
That sounds serious, Gordon.
That's... Passport inspection.
I told you had to find that.
We did, though.
I do hope you picked one up from one of the dead scientists.
But you did bring it with you. You left it in your locker. Oh, no. That's
I did,
like 20 hours back from where we came.
We are not heading back to the fucking locker room.
We'll have to go all the way back.
We are not going back to the locker room. I'm not going to go to passport...
Well, we'll have to go all the way back.
We're not going all the way back. Listen, I'm not getting into a fight in the group over this shit. I'm not going to passport inspection. My life takes priority over
Hello,
getting my...
Gordon. I'm going to go fire a rocket.
The power's
Good
not
idea.
On.
That should be able to stop the beast.
I'm going to go turn on the power so I can fire a rocket.
What is down
Good
here,
idea.
Though?
Good idea. That should help us stop the beast we saw.
Wait up.
Gordon, that's a sewer.
Okay,
I'm
I guess we'll
sure
head there later.
I'm sure you thought sewers were doors, but that's not what that is.
You're a nasty little sewage boy, aren't you, Dr. Freeman?
Don't ever call me that again. Whatever. Fuck it. Okay, so hold
Gordon,
on.
Do you require medical attention for that burn?
I think I'm okay. That wasn't a burn!
I believe it was.
Let's keep going.
We're high up. This is causing me anxiety.
So we've... What happened?
Look, Gordon! Ropes!
That's amazing. That's honestly
hey,
incredible.
You used that to help you out of a pit.
That doesn't seem real.
Fine idea, Doctor.
So I was wrong about the ropes, huh? Oh! Yeah?
Now, Gordon, it's important we keep a move on if we want to make it back to the surface.
Let's keep beating feet, okay? So which level haven't we gone through yet to find the power? I guess we can follow
the
pipes, right?
The very bottom one. Down
that
there,
one
look,
has a jump.
You can see a floor.
Do you see that jump, though?
I
I'm not
jump.
Sure. I can jump pretty good, too, but still. Hold on. Let's just get down here.
We've all seen Dr. Kuma's athleticism.
Tuck and roll. Tuck and roll. Ooh, it's that simple.
Oh,
you didn't tuck and roll.
I twisted my ankle.
You gotta roll once you hit the floor. You can mitigate the fall.
I rolled my ankle. I thought that's what you meant.
You're never gonna intentionally roll your ankle. Okay. Hold on. What's the other way? What's the other way?
I believe we're going the other way.
No, we're not going this way. That's definitely not.
Down there, Gordon.
Nothing is there for us. That's gonna get us nowhere. Don't do it. Just because you have a rope, don't do it.
Perhaps we. Hey, I believe a rope could help us.
I don't have one of those. Oh my god. Fuck! Come on, just sprint, just sprint. Get a fucking running start. I got it. Oh fuck!
Help me.
Move.
Find a shooting, Dr. Freeman.
And that was actually shooting that time. That was actually shooting that time, so thank you. You got that right. Okay, let's go. Power facility. Power facility. The zombies, probably.
Ah, yes.
Explosive barrels. Oh, who closed it? Who did that? Who's fucking with the doors?
You left Dr. Kuma behind.
You nearly left me behind, Gordon.
There was nothing to leave you behind, too. I can't be accounted for every... Tommy. Let me just say, I appreciate your lack of recklessness and your tact. Oh, they're just fucking around.
What?
Listen.
This is no laughing matter, Gordon.
Come on, Tommy. Let's climb this.
Of course I'm not reckless, Mr. Freeman. I only do what I read in books.
Might be a bad way to live your life, but I think for this escape, probably a good idea. I think it's a good chance. Where did Coomer not come back up? Mr. Coomer! We'll find him later. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Gordon, look out! There are explosives in this room. Fine shooting,
not
Doctor.
Anymore.
You disarmed the explosive.
You guys are like wind-up toys. Fuck.
What?
Water. Okay, this is definitely power. Let's just keep on
water.
Going. Remember that that water is absolutely... You... Beaver puppies! Beaver puppies! Stop drinking! Kill the beaver puppies!
Gordon, look out!
Number three. Hey, so,
Oh my god!
I think I've contracted a disease.
I have my doctorate
look,
in theoretical
Gordon,
physics.
Gross. Maybe you could harvest one and use it to help with pits.
For one second, Dr. Coomer. Shh. Because we now have a new danger to address. I am not a doctor. I'm not a medical doctor. My doctorate is in theoretical physics. Don't go anywhere.
Of course, Mr. Freeman. Doc, we don't have any doctors at Black Mesa.
What is that disease that you get from drinking still water? Typhoid?
Tetanus.
You guys are gonna get something.
No, it's dysentery.
Yeah.
Botulism,
oh, are we gonna have to deal with fucking dysentery? If you guys start shitting your pants, I'm not taking care of that. I'm not gonna manage that. I'm not even gonna...
Good news, Gordon. The cybernetics department replaced my colon.
Why didn't I just account for that? Can you get off my head? You're kind of heavy. I'm not saying that to be mean, just like my shoulders. Okay. I don't know what they're doing. So we're looking for the power switch.
Move on?
Yeah, let's go. What
Come
is this?
Gordon, we mustn't tarry.
What did that do?
Fine work, Gordon. You reactivated the light.
Would that mean the power?
I'm really scared right now.
Hey!
Hey, you're not supposed to be in here. What are you doing here?
Bro. You are actively impeding my progress.
Yeah?
Get the fuck back. I'm not taking your shit anymore, man.
Did you just hit me?
I did! I did just hit you! I'm sick of you! I'm not going to passport inspection! Are you here to take me to passport inspection? Is that why you're fucking back? I thought you died!
Yeah, so? You hear that?
I hear
that! I know you're here. You're not supposed to be here.
What do you want me to do?
You want to stop moving?
What do you want me to do?
Eye contact.
What? I'm looking at my buddies. What do you want me to do? Lay down and die? You want me to just stay in Black Mesa while the fucking...
Sure. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not about to do that. I'm a strong-willed fucking guy, okay?
Well, you know, I'll just have to follow you then. Make sure you're not going to steal any more carts like you did earlier.
Are you on his side? Are you on his side about all
this? Gordon, is there an issue? I would like to get moving soon.
We outnumber this guy 4-1.
Gordon, Freeman, you are wanted immediately.
Jesus.
See, look, that's what happened. You just gotta stop acting up.
Get on the elevator. Get on the elevator, guys. Get on the elevator, guys. Hitting him in the head with a crowbar. Stop looking at me.
I'm going to activate the button.
Here's my passport.
I don't think we were supposed to have this many people in here.
That's why the fucking thing's so shaky.
Everyone, get us.
Everyone fucked up.
Later.
That is an incredibly difficult jump.
Oh, nice.
Ah! What the fuck? Oh, God. Oh! Get me out of this shit! Help me! Oh, a ladder! Oh, thank God! No!
Gordon, the ladder! Careful!
No, you pushed me off! Benry, you dirty son of a bitch!
Hello, Gordon!
Why? Don't go back up, hello!
Tommy, come back down here!
We have to kick the power on!
I hope no one expects me to start up the generator.
You look a lot like my friend.
Never came back.
This man is a lazy layabout!
Hey man, what's up? I saw you earlier at lunch. You owe me $3.
You have the $3? You're really gonna kill him? You've killed for less, haven't you?
Never mind, we're friends.
He owed me 5!
Another clone defeated. My power grows, Gordon.
Oh man. So there's like a mechanic here with your clones? They siphon you?
No, Gordon, I'm not a mechanic.
Okay, let's go turn on the power.
Don't be silly.
Let's go turn that power on. So hey. What I was gonna ask
Gordon,
you guys before.
Behind you.
Hold the fuck up.
Gordon, look out!
This shit's simple. What is that?
It?
Are we gonna
Why
have to get on
here?
That fucking thing?
Oh yeah.
There's bull squids in the pit! Hold on, wait
Mr.
a second.
Benry,
wait a second.
Could you activate this button for me?
Wait! We gotta take care of something first. Ah, oh, shit. I can't fucking hit it, this thing is weak as shit! Oh no, I think
Let
I killed
me
it.
Show you how it's done.
It's dead already. It's dead already.
Gordon, look out!
You're kinda shitty at shooting stuff.
I'm not that great at it, honestly. Maybe that's why
yeah.
I'm an MIT graduate and not a-
something?
Why do these things go so fast? Is this how fast they move on a daily basis? Do people do work with this shit? They're like an overdrive. Can you-
I read, it's in the book, it's all- This is
Please.
All mechanically necessary.
Don't point the gun at me when you talk to me! Look anywhere else! Dude. You could just put it down. You could just holster it. Put it in your pocket, in your belt even. What is that noise? Hey, Dr. Coomer.
Hello, Gordon.
Please put the slapper down. Okay, so I'm gonna give this a try. Let's do this one at a time. No. Not both of us.
I'll come with you.
Why? I'm not going to passport inspection. Tough fucking nugs, man.
Alright, you don't gotta swear at me, man.
I'm pissed. I had a great night's sleep, and I woke up, and I was super happy, and now Ben Reese fucking back from the dead. Alright, so, let me give this a try. Okay.
Oh my god! I'm gonna fart!
Okay, don't press the button. I'm gonna go up the ladder. Don't press it!
Okay. I can't reach it.
It's good, you're good now. You're good. Almost got hit by that thing in the fucking face. That would've killed me. Yes! Wait, where'd he go? I thought we were rid of him.
Gordon, this is gonna kill me.
I know, man.
Whoa. Oh,
this
dear.
Is the most sickening thing that we've done yet.
This
in terms
frightening.
Of nausea, this is like a 200.
Watch out!
I'm good. No, I backed up enough. Benry's already at the top. Okay, where's the next one? Will this ladder take us up?
Solid.
What?
No. Maybe?
Let's keep going. I'm gonna check this out. I'm gonna try not to get hit by that fucking thing, though. Ooh, crap. Ooh, crap.
Don't tell anyone I'm here.
Don't tell anyone you're there? What are you doing? What are you fucking around? You have some idea? A plan? Talk to me, man. Are you hiding? This man's gonna... he's gonna fucking die of radiation. What are we doing up here? Where are we trying to go? What? Didn't concern me. Doesn't concern me. No, you're right. You're right.
I forgot. That's one of our holograms.
Did you?
Gordon, I found a button.
A button. Go ahead and press that.
Gordon, I found a button.
What's that doing for us? What? What is that?
It made a red light.
What did those do? What's happening? Hold on. No, watch your foot.
Gordon.
Watch your feet. Don't get stuck in that shit.
Hey.
It's doing it on that side, too.
Gordon.
Oh, that's the power. It's... Oh, man. Dude. We oh, no. We gotta get the fuck down.
Amazing, Gordon.
How do we get off? Unlike you, I'm not conducive to electricity. That doesn't do anything for my fucking body.
Good thing I have the rope.
I don't.
They turn it on
quickly,
like
Gordon.
This to make TV work every day, Mr. Freeman. It's all standard procedure. It's all very safe.
I don't watch much TV. What
if
is the...
If we use our ropes, we can easily traverse this area.
I don't have any ropes.
Gordon, for 5 play coins, we can help you through this area.
I'm all out of play coins. I spent them all on the skip. All right. I'm going to make the jump. Buddy, you're okay, I guess. Doc Coomer decked you into next Wednesday.
Yeah, but I'm okay.
Sure. Get! I'm gonna play the next one safe. Tommy, take it slow. No, not electricity. Oh no, you got the rubber shoes. I forgot. You're actually okay here.
What rubber shoes, Mr. Freeman? I don't know what you're talking about.
Quiet, kid. I gotta wait. Can you send it back my way? Dr. Coomer, Bubby, send it back my way. He got trapped in it. Hey, no, man! No! Oh! Apparently radioactive fluid breaks falls pretty well. Yo, I'm gonna need some help. Can you give me the rope? Or something?
Gordon, use your rope.
What, I'm not supposed to be down here?
Yeah, I'm sorry, we're kind of fucked.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm not fucked. I got the HEV suit. Hey, what am I supposed to do? Yo, I'll spend...
Use your alien barnacle.
You didn't give me one, did you? Oh, shit.
You're holding one.
I did get one, huh?
It was on your back the whole time.
I haven't tested this.
Use ropes to traverse pits, Gordon.
Please give me a little room to focus. Okay. Oh, my God. That's incredible.
Hello, Gordon. And now you learn to trust Dr. Coomer when he tells you about...
They've always been ropes, huh?
Hello, Gord.
Kinda can't believe that works like that. Why does squeezing the inside of it... Why does it launch it like... I don't know. I'm not gonna question it. It helped us
it's
in our journey.
I work.
Alright, let's keep going. So, hey, the power's back on now, guys. That water's electrified.
Hello, Dr. Coomer.
That's not Dr. Coomer. Yeah, okay. Take no shit
not
from clones.
Anymore, it's not.
Take
Hello,
no
Dr.
shit from
Coomer.
Clones. So is this elevator? I don't think this elevator's safe to take. That ladder's... Oh, that's a long way up. That's gonna be fucking exhausting.
Time for more ropes.
I guess we could use the rope, huh? Yeah, let's go. Oh! Oh, man, this is awesome. Oh, I just blew through the fucking grate. Whew. That's the most fun I've had at work in a fucking decade.
Fine work, Dr. Freeman.
Yeah. These are incredible. I don't know... How long are these things gonna stay alive off a wall, though?
They're made out of meat.
Does anyone know how I died?
You have clones, too. Why do you... The test tubes.
Gunshot wound, yes. I think.
More of my brothers. They've been growing them down here.
So you do have brothers. We were talking about that before.
Were we?
That might be a problem.
I've got the memory of a goldfish.
Okay, so... I just thought about something. Where in Black Mesa are the test tube labs? Where are they growing you?
I don't know.
So, we should be a little bit afraid if the soldiers manage to get to that room.
Gordon, my neural implants don't allow me to tell you.
Biological research, Gordon. I have to whisper or else he'll explode.
Gordon, look! Skulls!
Don't play with him, man. That's desecrating the dead.
I can't do anything worse to him.
I guess so. I'm already fucked. All right, so remember, the water is electrified. I need you guys to not drink it. I know you've been You just step right through it.
Gordon, I'm thirsty.
How do we even do this? Can we shoot that? Can we hold on. So I know you're thirsty, but wait for the soda.
Soda? Where?
We haven't found any yet. I guess, yeah, that will probably do it. All right, use your ropes, guys.
Gordon,
Tommy,
I'm
does Tommy
thirsty.
Have a rope?
Let
no water.
Over and let him...
Wait for the soda.
Oh.
Oh yeah, Tommy's got rubber soles. Tommy.
Let me come back over there.
You don't need to. I'm gonna hit it. Ooh, just barely dodged it. Did you just drink it?
Hello, Gordon.
Right. Electricity doesn't seem to bother you. How does that
it
not short circuit your power?
A lot.
Then why'd you drink it?
Gordon, I'm thirsty.
All right, we can launch the rocket now. We should be all set.
Are you sure? Do we have the amperage?
Check it.
I believe the power is adequate.
I believe we have enough caution and danger and scientific words and...
These two seem to be out of whack, though. I don't think those should just be spinning like that. Oh, well.
Have
hopefully
you
it works.
Have you seen a dial before?
Shh.
It's spinning because it's time to launch.
You can trust Tommy.
Like
he
a clock?
He works in rockets.
Big jump! Big leaps! Oh, God. I took that too close.
Dr. Freeman, I'm very excited about this rocket.
I'm going to say, as a general rule of thumb, we should probably not overuse the ropes, the barnacles. Because remember, those are living things. If we stress them, we need to save those for when those are absolutely necessary. If we strain them, I don't want
Mine
them to
already
die.
Already died.
You're died? Okay,
what?
So be
yes.
careful. Be careful. Don't fall into any more pits, because you're not going to be able to get back up. Let's go launch that fucking rocket. We got to get all the way back
okay.
up to the top, right? That was the highest level?
Yeah.
Wait.
Go, I see.
You don't even need to make the jump. Can you shimmy? I'm not going to take the chance.
Oh, I have to make this one.
That's new, huh? That wasn't there a minute ago. Okay.
Nope, something is breaking our facility.
You go first. I need some space.
I believe it might be the beast.
I'm scared.
Let me do it. Oh god, I cut that a little bit too close. You should be scared. Nice.
I don't have my whatever that thing was.
Hold on,
Gordon,
hold on.
Look out! The
Watch
beast
out!
Is angered.
I'm gonna toss a grenade, okay? Okay? Mm.
No, what are you doing?
Go! I'm not gonna. Don't run into it! I'm stuck again. Hold on. Mm. Oh, thank God. I got one more! These ladders are fucked up. Keep going. One more. Oh god! He's done with the grenades! Oh, who died? Who fell? I can't get up this fucking thing! It's so hard for Gordon! Gordon struggles! Okay. Oh my god, don't, no.
In this room.
That's gonna attract him! If you punch that, bro.
Look out, Gordon! Those
I know you love it. I know it's so much fun. But you will absolutely draw his ire.
Gordon, be careful. There are explosives in this room.
Yeah, you're not wrong. What's up, Benry?
Who did this?
What? There's nothing there. What are you looking at? Why am I worried about you?
Rocket launch detected.
Oh shit. Wait a minute. Know. You guys ready?
Yes.
You should probably cover your ears. All right. I'm gonna hit it. All right. Okay.
I'm very excited for this launch, Gordon.
You need... What are you doing?
Oh my god!
He got blown through the wall. He got blown through the fucking wall.
I meet him every day, Gordon.
I still hear him screaming.
Why did it look horrible that happened?
Well, don't take pictures. What happened?
Why not? What?
I don't know.
Gordon, I got blasted into yesterday.
Bobby! So you're back at the locker room. Can you grab my passport?
Oh, no, I came back.
Oh, so you're just a euphemism. Okay, let's keep going.
Yes, I found out whose body that was.
You? So, since when did Rocket End-
You for shooting me.
I didn't shoot you!
Can we do it again?
Yesterday.
I didn't shoot you yesterday! I've never shot you!
Then when did I go?
I don't know, this is hurting my head in a different way. In a completely new way. Hurry the fuck up! Just jump through the window! Don't get caught by the glass!
Shattered glass here. That would be dangerous. It's important to follow-
You just survived a rocket engine blasting in your face! All right. So, what now? We took care of that, but what good did that do us?
Down there, I noted.
Oh yeah. All right, let's head back down.
Let's go into the very, very hot blasted pit.
Go up. Take turns, please. Take turns. This shit gets harder. All right. I'm just jumping down. That does look hot. That's a spicy hole. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna take it easy.
Why not? Why don't you want to do it? Are you trying to stay behind and take it?
You should say, hey, how about you stay behind?
Okay.
Yes! Oh my god, I lost him. Guys, I think I lost Benry. What is that? That green shit. That green stuff. What is this? Where does this go? Is this just burned? Oh, that's a big fall.
A cannonball. Cannonball!
My head seems to be in the way. What? What is that in the water? If you guys want to talk to me, please get out of the water. Get out of the water. Hey, one of your buddies.
Oh, who did this?
How did he get down here?
Who did this?
Maybe you should not touch him.
Did you? What the fuck did you do? My friend Josh.
Be careful, Gordon. Josh. This barrel could be full of green slime.
I'm convinced that you don't even
want to come down here.
I'm convinced that you don't even know him. No, your story is completely implausible. How could I have done that? How could I have ever come down here?
Gordon, did you do
this? We're
here
now.
This place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Well, at least he's alive. Dude. You are a
Gordon,
fucking anomaly.
That?
What is...
So I did it for symmetry.
I'm loving the feng shui in this room. Time to go.
It's kind
of
bad. So what's that thing in the
time
water?
To go. Improves the flow of
what is that thing
go.
In the water? Don't talk underwater. It's like it's not talking with your mouth full. I'm coming, don't worry. It's one of those, huh? Reloading? I was fucking confused. I didn't know what the fuck was going on. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that wasn't a load zone. The shit just, like, broke. Well, I was role-playing that I was out of breath.
Oh, oh dear, Gordon. More green slime.
What was that?
He's you burnt a play coin.
Oh, shit. Coomer,
fine purchase, Gordon. You have two play coins remaining.
What happens when I hit zero?
Don't hit zero, Gordon.
Don't hit zero play coins. So, can I authorize no more play coin transactions without a direct approval?
Gordon, for one play coin, I can answer your question.
I don't want to spend the play coins, though.
Can you give me a... I can invest one play coin into the play coin bank and you'll gain interest.
Can you... What? What? What is... What's that
mean? This will pay dividends in the sequel, Gordon.
Do you guys know what he's talking about? I don't...
Hello, Gordon.
Play coins. Okay,
so... Radiation hazard detected.
Oh dear, green slime.
We
I'm
should probably get moving.
Allergic.
When you keep killing those. I don't need to get concerned about ammo. Because I don't really trust Benry to help us with an actual threat. He's just going to kill the pigeons
Gordon,
and shoot the...
My foot is stuck.
I don't know what to do about that.
Go.
Why are you leaving
Gordon,
Bubby behind?
Come back.
Can someone go help him? He's jammed. Punching him
you.
In the head three... That did it? Really? Okay.
I'm helping, Gordon.
That's some brutal aid.
I found an AGV suit charger.
Can you save that for me? It's not a race.
I'm wearing an AGV suit, so sure.
I would like to avoid races from now on. They don't seem to benefit us much. Okay. That good charge. Ooh. Damn, I must have been out of juice completely. All right.
Do you require medical attention?
Gordon,
the first aid station
my legs might.
Is used to restore your health.
There you go.
The HEV suit does a really good job of, kind of making me ignore pain. I didn't know it had these functions, but I think it's been jacking
That's
me off, too, but I can't tell.
That's disgusting.
Nice.
I don't want to know about your cum, Gordon.
This is Black Mesa's waste disposal facility. They throw all- that's garbage. They throw all the garbage in here.
Alright, where to now? Oh, we gotta get back on the pipes. You're gonna try and ride? That doesn't work. Those things are not going to support your body weight. You're not gonna be able to float on those.
Let me try.
You dropped straight into the goop.
I'm drowning.
How about I go the human way? How about I go the way that us people will survive? Christ, alive. How did I just climb the ladder like that? Ow. Ow. Well, oh man. I'm not sure who I'm gonna meet at the end of this. It's literally every single time this has happened, it's been completely up in the air if I'm gonna lose them or not. Which one of you is that? It's too dark. Oh, it's you, Tommy. You guys got out pretty easy.
Hello,
Gordon.
Thanks to my patented Weather Channel flashlight.
They come in handy, don't they?
They do.
They
do. You know, let me slip mine on. I don't have to crank mine.
That's because you have an HEV suit.
Oh, that's
Please
right.
Stop being
powers
every
that
day.
Shit. Do not call me stupid. I don't know what, like, what's up with you guys and just needing constant conflict? We don't need to be arguing. This would be so much easier if you guys just didn't call
I
me names.
We do.
No, not at all. All
hey,
right.
Look, it's a turn wheel.
So turn it. Did you finish? I think you could still go.
Let
What's he doing? What is this causing?
It's turning.
Yeah, but it's what is it doing when we turn it? Hold on.
There's a pipe down here. Turning. We can go through here.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it.
Well.
Huh? What is turning it on to?
It extends the pipe.
Hold on, let me get down there and check this out.
Careful with the hole.
Stop the playing hole. With that! Stop! Stop playing with that! The wait hole. For my careful. Wait for my call! I'm gonna mine the hole!
Golden, careful!
I'm gonna mine the hole! I know the where the hole. Hole is! I'm gonna mine
Don't
the hole!
Up. Don't fuck up.
I won't fuck up.
If yeah, I bet you will.
If I fuck... You're the... God, I fucking... You know... I fucking hate you.
Yeah, calm down.
Mm. Easy as pie, as Dr. Coomer would say.
Golden,
come on through.
I said be careful with the hole.
Yeah, I was totally careful. That shit was easy. Now, did you guys turn the valve back? You were
Gordon.
Playing with it.
The hole, Gordon!
Stop saying my name. Just be quiet for a moment. What
Gordon,
hole?
The hole?
What hole? Gordon. I moved... That's the first time Benry's called me by name, I think.
Yeah, so what?
Let's keep going. Oh, fuck.
I warned you.
Is this... Was that valve to control this gate? Can we get through?
Gordon, be careful. There's a big hole.
Hello? Hello? I'm gonna barf.
I told you.
Did I jump?
There was a hole.
Did I jump?
I don't... Tommy. What can we do for Tommy?
Will someone catch me if I jump?
I'll catch you, Tommy.
Why are you... Stop breaking the box.
I need to.
Tommy, jump! Tricked ya!
You've fallen for one of Dr. Bubby's classic lies.
Well, hey, we got med kits here. Let's use these on ourselves and not on the fucking TVs. Scoop them up.
I lovingly deceitful.
Yeah, keep busting the boxes.
Gordon, these medical kits can be used to heal injuries. You should take one.
Hey, a gun!
Those
hey, wait, this is one of
injuries.
The... This is the thing you call the passport!
You this be careful what... with that.
Hey! Hey, look what I got!
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
That's
one of your
not
guns.
Yours.
It's not mine, I just found
yeah,
it.
Where
like
did you
every...
get that? Who did you steal that from?
From the box.
Wanna give it back?
Explain something to me, Benry. Why are they allowed to break boxes and take shit if I'm not? If it's such a concern for me.
They're not taking anything.
I just saw them scoop up, like, $3 and a soda.
Gordon, I was hungry.
What if I'm hungry? What if I'm hungry and I want to eat this? I'm going to eat this
gun.
You
have your food suit.
It doesn't feed me. It does a lot of things. It doesn't feed me. My food.
Well, what are you doing wearing it, then?
For protection from hazards. It's called a hazard suit.
Well, who needs that?
We all need that. You guys are inhuman. I don't know, like,
don't
I can't...
You, why don't you get... You clearly want food more. Why don't you put on the food suit?
Gordon, these medical kits can be used to heal injuries.
I'm aware. I'm all healed up right now. Where can I find a food suit in Black Mesa? I've never seen a food suit. Here.
I'm not allowed to tell you unless you tell me why you're here.
I am here to escape Black Mesa. I was here to perform.
You went somewhere to escape it?
What do you mean?
Your story makes no sense.
Your questions.
I don't believe you're telling any truth of the truth.
I'm telling all the truth. Anything but the truth. Guys, am I lying?
Yeah.
Hello, Gordon.
They're no help to me sometimes. I love them, but they usually don't answer questions properly.
Gordon,
so,
I'm making graffiti.
Excellent work, Dr.
That's great.
Buddy.
Did you find
the
a
idiot.
Marker in those boxes?
I used my finger.
Oh, this is nice.
You just dug into the stone?
I believe
so. Why don't you do anything cool like that?
What is this hypocrisy? I did. Do you remember? Do you remember, Benry? I put up some graffiti last time. I said Gordon Freeman was here. And you shit on me.
Now, Gordon, vandalism is the
why
joke.
Why is Bubby? Is vandalism allowed down here?
Huh? Yeah, no.
Then correct him. Corrections, officer.
Gordon!
I'm not an officer. What are you talking about?
Gordon!
What?
There is no graffiti!
Gonna walk on by, and we're gonna make it out of here. I bet 5 minutes and we're out of here. Oh, hey, another one of the guards. Can you call off? There's no saving us. We're fucked. We're... That's a load zone, guys. You guys still having fun? We keeping up the hype? We keeping up the pace? Seeing a lot of G's in chat. Yo, put a G in chat if you're having a blast. Yes, queen. Great stream, Wayne. Fuck yeah. So, hey, let me chill for a moment. If you guys are enjoying this, we do have media shares open, meaning that if you want to give us music to play the stream, play the game along to, via $3 or more, you guys can give us tunes. You got to click the donation button down below. Your songs will not make it into the final video unless your song was particularly poignant and, like, really, really good. It might stay, but I'm recording this separately with multiple tracks, so media shares will be taken out in the final product. I'm glad you guys are having a great time. But yeah, you can do media shares. If you want to support the channel in other ways, go ahead and drop a subscription. It's $5 or a Twitch Prime sub, which is free if you have Amazon Prime. But finally, best thing you could do, guys, and I know there's a lot of people you could show this to, show them the stream. Link them the, what we're doing here today. Thank you. Thank you. There are so many people subbing that I haven't been able to thank, but thank you guys a lot. And I am now back in character. Gordon Freeman. Gordon Freeman. Hey. Hey.
Hello, Gordon.
All right. So we got two ways to go here. Where are we heading now? Do you guys know the layout enough? Like, what's below the blast pit?
Oh, they never let me pass this level, Gordon. From here on out, we're flying blind.
Okay. Well, variety is the spice of life. We need surprises to keep it hot.
Gordon,
so...
I need spices.
You still hungry?
Looks like he wants to fight you.
Gordon, I need spices.
You gonna do anything about that?
The fight? I'm gonna calm him down. Coomer.
Gordon, what was that sound? Did you hear that?
Hold on. Time freeze. Amco, you broke the rules. Media shares must only be music and not the Skyrim theme. I'm sorry, but I did set those rules when the stream began. Alright, back to it. I'm back in it. Okay, only music, I forgot to say. Music and thematic music. Skyrim trailer does not count. I'm sorry, Amco. Back to it. Okay, what was happening? You were gonna fight me? You want spices?
Gordon, I'm hungry.
Alright, so, I think the odds of us finding a vending machine down here are kinda low. What is that?
What was that?
What was that creak?
Gordon, help! I actually don't know if you can help. That looks like hell.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what is that?
Oh nice, look at that.
I've never seen something like that. There's no article about that on Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.
The free online encyclopedia that he
wasn't
can edit?
Henry!
Ow.
Look out!
Hey, stop. Thank you.
He's listening. Alright, so I don't think he can fit through here. We need to back up. We need some analysis. Don't sing at him! Music only soothes the beast.
I have an idea. Let's run.
Sprint! Oh god! Oh god! Oh jeez! Oh my god! What is that?
Oh my god! What's behind you?
What? What? Holy fucking! He's fast as fuck! Back the other way! Back the other way! Hold on, get your guns out! Try to shoot it! Ow! Is it even reacting? I don't know how to get past it! Don't shoot at it or something! Don't sing! Oh my god! Your voice is beautiful. What? Wait, what?
Gordon, we defeated the creature!
How?
That was the very song of death!
How did we do that? What is that? What did it drop? Oh god, I don't want to get near the Tesla coils.
Don't go near that.
You see that thing on the ground? What is that?
What?
Coomer, you're resistant to electricity.
It looks like it peed a little.
What? Don't eat the pee! Don't eat the pee!
Not even I would do that.
He ate the pee. Did you eat the pee?
Gordon, I'm full.
Apparently a lot of calories in whatever that was, piss. Come on.
Well, we
come
better
on.
Get a move on.
I'm kind of surprised that was dealt with that quickly.
When we get out of here, I'm gonna write the Wikipedia article for the thing we just killed.
What was it named? You mean you? I guess we're the fucking authorities on this. We're discovering these things.
I'll call it the Black Mesa Golem Ape. and I'll write it down and put it on Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.
Literally in one ear, out the other. So I can't wait to read that article. It's gonna be great. Yeah, after this, I think I'm going to sleep for like 5 days. Maybe get like a Big Mac or something. I'm starving. I don't have a food suit.
What are you doing back here, Gordon?
I'm relaxing after the fucking, what did you call it? The Black Mesa Golem Ape after that incident. Most of the time when shit like that happens, I assume that I'm going to die and my body sends itself into a distress mode where when I come out of that, I feel like I'm about to crumble to pieces. So that's why I need to rest after these moments. You guys have this kind of inhuman stamina.
Dear Gordon, that sounds serious. You may have come down with a case of the crumbles. I read about it on Wikipedia, the free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
Why are you guys sound like you're like... You sound like advertisements for Wikipedia. Like, why are you being so verbose about the description?
Now, Gordon, we'd better get a move on.
That's the wrong way. I think we need to go this way. Okay, well, let's go this way. Alright, that got us around the Tesla coils. Oh, they already flipped this. Okay.
Don't touch that.
I'm not going to touch that. I have no plans to touch that.
Good.
Oh, they found shares. I'll listen to you sometimes when it's conducive to the general good of our party.
No, all time.
Not all times. Most of the things that you recommend me are fucking crazy. Remember when you told me to jump off an elevator in motion? What? The chair.
Hello, I found the chair. While you were out working, we took a break on this luxurious chair.
I was taking a break too.
A piece of furniture with a raised surface supported by legs, commonly used to seat a single person. Chairs are supported most often by four legs and have a back. However, a chair can have three legs or can have a different shape. Chairs are made of a wide variety of materials, ranging from wood to metal to synthetic material, for instance, plastic. And they may be padded or upholstered in various colors and fabrics, either just on the seat, as with some dining room chairs, or the entire chair. Chairs are used in a number of rooms and homes, for instance in living rooms, dining rooms, and dens, in schools and offices, with desks, and in various other workplaces, such as the Black Mesa facility. A chair without a back or armrest is a stool. Hello, Gordon!
Oh my god, I think his brain overloaded. Get up, Coomer.
Are we ready to go?
Damn, look at all these, ostrich.
That was...
I'm thirsty.
You just had some piss. The piss wasn't enough? Where was I?
Who
where
are you talking to?
Where did... Your voices are echoing in my mind because I love you so much. Oh... There he is.
I recognize that article. That was from Wikipedia.
You memorized
the
Wikipedia?
Encyclopedia that anyone can edit?
Yes! What's up here? I can't. Hey, this ladder.
I found a lever.
I need to. Can you pull me up? Oh, wait, you know, I should still have. Oh, no, I don't have. I lost my rope.
Look out! You're under attack, Gordon!
Huh? What? Where? Where? I don't see anything. From where? Oh shit! Looks like Coomer took care of it with those meaty claws.
Fine shooting, Gordon.
No shooting. Does that ladder work yet?
I need your help.
I can't. This ladder seems to be.
No.
Huh?
Don't come up here.
Oh. What do you need me to do?
Go stand on the train.
Okay. I'm gonna trust you here, Bubby.
All right. I need you to activate the train.
Okay. Where's the switch? All right, we're going. It didn't budge. Oh, there we go. Tommy seems to know more about trains than I do.
I imagine Tommy loves trains.
I hate trains, but I'll do anything to go home.
You're making the poor kid play with trains. He hates trains.
You need to stay still, Gordon.
I am standing still. What now? See, I told you that ladder's all fucked up. I see you're rotating us.
Fine.
Whoa. Alright, come on. Get on the train. Can we all fit? What's happening? This train is fucked up. Let me get off of it. How about you guys take care of that? I seem to have train issues.
I think I can fix it. Hold on.
There we go. I'll follow you guys.
What is wrong with this train?
The engine's all jacked up. I don't think that was meant for... Oh! Oh. That was pretty unsubstantial.
It's all broken now.
That was like concrete barriers.
Yes, and it destroyed our train. We have to go without it now.
No,
the
it still works.
Fine.
Trains is great. It seems like every piece of infrastructure in Black Mesa is, like, fucked up. This place didn't...
Oh, my.
No,
I
you don't...
I told you it was destroyed.
Yeah, there's a problem. Don't just sit on the rails. Aren't those electrified?
Gordon, can we...
Gordon, every cell in my body is in excruciating pain.
Well, if the train's gone... Oh, what happened? Oh, is that a load zone already? We're already in a load zone? Oh, we're in a load zone. Damn, that was a pretty short map. We got through that almost immediately. All right. Thanks to everybody who subscribed. At the end of the stream tonight, I'm going to go through and take a look and thank everybody who came out tonight and subscribed. So, I don't know if I said this earlier, but... Yeah, the reason I skipped Amco's song... Sorry, Amco, I know you love to donate for the Skyrim trailer, but tonight... It's music, and only music that's in theme, either. Although I might give a pass to this RuneScape bot, because this does slap. But, a couple things. If you guys are liking this, and also liking the videos, tomorrow or Saturday night, or maybe Sunday, within the next couple days, I'm going to release part 2 of Act 1, and then we're going to get started on the Act 2 videos. This will probably... That's loud. That's really fucking loud. This will probably be a weekly thing. Honestly, we might do this every Sunday if we can manage. What's happening? What's happening? Bug in the system. Help. 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 I think I'm drowning. You guys gotta move out of me. Help me. Help Gordon. Stuck in... There we go. Alright, let's regroup, collect our minds. I don't think we're all here yet. Hello. You hear that jig? You hear that song?
No, what song?
I am going crazy. Hey, a pigeon. Oh no, it's an ostrich, right?
What pigeon?
Yeah, it's an ostrich, not a pigeon.
There was no food source for it. It was for its own good.
So, you said you were hungry. You ate piss, you'll eat a bird, right?
Gordon, I'm full now.
Okay, you are full. Okay. So, if you're not full, then we don't have to worry about eating for...
Gordon, I'm thirsty.
You guys are like three-year-olds at a fucking mini-golf course. There's bricks and the... Oh my god, soda from the heavens. Your appetite astounds me. It's literally incredible that you just sucked... The suction pulls the soda out of the cans. These are all empty now. Look, just kick them around. You can hear them. They're hollow. Fantastic. Okay, so...
I'm not food, thirsty right now.
Food's dealt with. Let's keep going down the tracks. Just a brisk jog. Let's preserve our energy. Hey! Did you put up that guard? Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him.
Freeman,
please.
I've been waiting for you. One of your scientist pals said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some kind of satellite delivery rocket. I don't know where it is exactly, and the old guy was so worried about getting out of here alive, he didn't tell me. Main thing is, the military aborted the launch.
Blah, blah,
so
blah,
when
blah.
You do find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess.
Yeah.
Don't listen to this guy.
No, yeah, we have to get to the Lambda lab. Everything he said there was... He's putting... He's turning it... He just closed it!
He pushed down and it went up. This guy's clearly nuts. Let me...
Take that, you damnable bitch!
Are those fucking hollow point bullets?
I think it's good that he's dead.
As do I.
I'm gonna say, my hands are clean of all this shit.
Gordon, as always, your hygiene is spotless.
Thanks. No, I should smell great. I'm using a Head and Shoulders. New shampoo. Did you just smell through your mouth? Hey, is that a rope?
Gordon, help!
I warned you about the ropes, dog! No, you don't use the ropes. They're not ropes.
What they're for, they help you with pits.
You learned a lesson from our buddy.
Are you coming or not?
I'm gonna say, man. I didn't completely disagree with you killing that guy. I'm just gonna give you a little bit of credit there. I don't know why the fuck he tried to close the gate on us. Clearly he had some kind of... Nobody likes me. Dealt with that my whole life. Come on, fuck.
Gordon!
Hey, I landed on your head! Oh my god! Did I just kill...
Yeah, I'll do that again.
Oh, look at that.
Are you reviving him? That's the bolero of life. I recognize that tune.
Teal
so.
Green.
Yeah, teal and green. Benry is a useful asset, I will say that. Kind of powerful. Alright. So. All these tracks are completely waterlogged. And there's electricity! Hello, hey, you found another rope. Did you pull that off the ceiling?
Hip.
I don't even need to say hi back. It doesn't, like, he's not registering that. Hold on, hold up. Hold up, watch out. Watch out for the electricity.
Don't worry, my body is completely numb.
You become immune. I don't think that's the same thing as becoming immune
to
electricity.
Be careful. This area is filled with electricity.
I'll say that that's probably more like you're being brought close to... What is that?
What is that sound?
What is that?
I feel as though we've been left for dead down here.
You think so?
Yes.
Hold on, wait for this electricity.
I'm steaming.
Get ready to sprint! Come through! Benry! How'd that feel?
Is this a race?
That's what happened. Yeah, you know what? Let's race. Fuck it, let's race. Let's go! No, you can't block the... Which way? We can't do a race if there's multiple paths. Okay, Tommy's just going. I'm gonna go this way. Fuck it, we'll split up, I guess. Hey, guys. Song's not in theme. Remember, like I said, donations for songs that are in theme specifically, please. Oops, I think I just skipped two of them. Okay. Thank you, though. I guess this is in theme. I guess this works. But like, don't give me European club music. Oh! I'm slipping! What is this? Ugh! Guys, there's a soldier down here! In the water! A body!
Gordon, what are you doing in that raw sewage? Gordon, do be careful. That's where we dump our pee.
Can't hear you. Remember, gotta go out of character for a sec, to the members of chat that I told about the music rules, reiterate that for people. That would be a huge help for me. I'm gonna be very strict with the skips. Okay. Hey! Wait for me, okay? I got a little, stuck there. But so soldiers were down here. That corpse in the sewage tells me that. So we gotta be on the lookout. We're probably gonna see more of those boot boys.
Gordon, I have a feeling you lost the race with Tommy.
I did lose the race. Was there a prize? Did we have a prize in state?
Gordon, if you beat the staff ghost in this race, you unlock gold HEV suit.
What?
Now, Gordon, we'd better get moving. Tommy's waiting.
Where is Tommy? How far ahead did he go? Don't stop. Is this that cocoon thing?
You heard him. Don't stop.
The teal green heal beam.
Teal means heal beam. So Tommy's measures are accurate. Can you explain what that is? Because
nope.
I still don't understand. But Tommy knows how to read it. Does Tommy understand it? You and Tommy.
Maybe.
I'm gonna ask Tommy. Tommy will tell me anything.
That's
usually.
Because
I'm fucking confused. I'm fucking confused out of my gorge.
Are you trying to steal something from here?
Trying to steal your powers? What else could I steal? There's, I'm gonna steal that ribcage.
Yeah.
Hey man.
Don't touch that.
You gonna stop me from stealing that ribcage right there?
Yeah, don't touch that. You're not allowed.
I'm gonna touch it. Grabbing a ribcage. Getting some ribs.
Why are you here?
You ever been to Chili's?
Are you allowed to be here?
What's up? What is that?
I found a... Well, I thought it was a lunchbox.
I'm gonna throw up.
I'm full.
He ate the lunchbox. Anybody get
turret,
did anybody get hit?
That's a turret.
It's taken care of. Okay, so clearly
shooting.
That turret tells me that the military has been here.
Hello?
That they've come through here and they've set up traps for us. Did you flip this switch? Yes, this is in theme, guys.
Switch.
Tommy!
Uh-huh.
Beaver puppies! Beaver! You won the race, Tommy! Tommy, congratulations, you won the race. Does that calm your nerves?
I know reading all the manuals would help me.
So you know the way to go. If you read all the manuals, like, did you read, like, our base blueprints? Oh shit, soldiers! He's just shooting at nothing! They don't have any skill! Blow his head off! Hey, buddy! Scoring for him! Uh-oh. Let me lead the way! That's Bubby, right? I didn't see you go up. Okay. Get ready to bust some boot boys open. Blast their boots off. Hold on, around the corner. What? Oh, shit!
Lay down, suppressing fire.
Keep your eyes peeled. One at the end of the hallway. No, that's one of those... Is that an alien? Okay, we got aliens down here, too. Opposing forces. We're in the middle of a firefight. Oh, shit. Oh, man, my ammo! Where's that going from before?
My God, I've racked up a kill count.
It's not over yet. There's something around the corner here. Hold on, we should take care of it. Ooh, what is that? Hey, what are these things? This is the second time we've seen this. You guys remember the room before the pipes and the sewage last time?
They look like pomegranates.
They look like my ex-wife.
We can't call them ex-wives. What was your ex-wife's name? You are absolutely fucked up.
Hello, go-
So no names for those? I would like, we need some kind of vocabulary so we can communicate about the threats.
I'm afraid.
Too afraid to name, huh?
I just realized how scared I am.
You know, watch out, Claymores, do not run ahead. I'm gonna shoot him. Back up. Yeah, the blue ones. Do you remember? We talked about those, the difference between blue and red. Hold on.
I think we should play left.
There you go.
I'm shooting, Doctor.
That's the kind of initiative I like
joke.
To see. Haha, yeah. Got a whole platoon ahead. I'm gonna hunt these fuckers down. Damn, don't even have to do anything. Yeah, kill him, Tommy! Move! They go down in two hits. Their epidermis is not that tough. They kind of puncture easy.
They're wrinkly and nasty like Kurt Vonnegut. I think we should call these Vonnegut.
Vonnegans? Okay, Vonnegans. You're the first one to give it a name. I'm letting you guys take care of that. Give you some fun.
I'll write about this later and publish it.
The gun!
The free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
Tommy, I need to say, man, I am so proud. What is that? Okay.
Incoming fire!
Huh? More of them? Damn it, can't have my touching moment. Get the fuck away from us! This is what we do to Black Mesa! Hey, fucker! What? Get up! Get up, asshole! Get the fuck up!
I don't feel like it.
Get the fuck up!
Leave me alone.
We're gonna blow your shit out! Blow your black out!
You wanna stop? You wanna stop, please?
Get up! Get up! Yeah, the... Oh, what are our chairs made out of? Hey! Put the fucking gun away before all
that
three of
so
us!
Annoying.
Come the fuck on, are you kidding me? Hold your fire. He's
go
dealt
you.
With.
Damn, like you made a break for it.
No, yeah, we lost him in that sense. Hold on, I'm gonna take that cigar.
That's disgusting.
Hey man, you gotta act cool when you're killing. You know
smoking
what?
Smoking is a terrible habit.
This one drank piss!
Hello, Gordon.
So, I wanna assume this is to myself.
What's down here?
Maybe more soldiers? Potentially? Hold on. Stay armed.
My god, I hope not.
Stay armed and ready. Oh, wait,
mine,
wait!
That's a large gun.
What, is that Benry? Benry! Benry, do you have... He told us to stay back!
I'm not afraid of you! I'm afraid of you!
Wait, was that Benry? He just killed Benry. Hey!
Did you guys know who that was?
You were outnumbered! Put the gun down! And don't you dare run, or I will just fucking kill you! We got the mounted turret, you see? You see what kind of situation you're in? You're fucked, buddy! You're fucked! Hold still. What's your name? I don't know what's going on with my gun.
Forzen.
Hey, Gordon.
Forzen. Okay. So, you're gonna give us some information. How many guys are down here? How many men do you have?
I smell an ambush. We'd better be careful.
Who's that?
Don't you dare! Don't you dare kill my hostage!
Gordon, I saved you! He was going to ambush you!
Thank you! Clearly! Hey, what did I say about the gun? Put the gun away. Hey. Come over here, guys. We're gonna interrogate this bitch. Do that one more time. We will kill them. We will kill the fucking ghost.
Saved your life.
You didn't save shit! Come here! Come here, Tommy! Point a gun at him. I know that might make you uncomfortable. So, tell us. How many men are in your squad? Where's the rest of your squad? Have we killed them all? Are you the last one?
I've always been the only one in Team Nice.
Team Nice, huh? You're a solo op? You're a lone operative?
Yeah.
What's your goal? What's your objective? Why the fuck are you down here?
I just want to graduate.
What do you mean, graduate? They're sending you- this is like a- Where'd he go? Where did he go? Find the soldier! They're here to rescue him. God damn it! He's escaping! No, he's over here! Slow down, bud! If you don't stop running... I did lose him. What the fuck? Where did he go? God damn it! Ugh! Did he call for backup during that? He must have said something in code. Had his fucking radio on without us knowing.
He must have.
We need a plan for
the
that.
The government is a lot more sly than we expected, Gordon.
That fucker killed Benry, which I shouldn't care about. I don't care about, but...
I'm broken up inside.
Wait, that's him! Coomer! Coomer! Hold the fuck up! We are going to end you! Fucking stuck on the bodies! Where did he go? Coomer, did you see him?
Great job, Coomer. I believe that's him on the ground.
You have a fucking menacing aura about you right now. Is that all your blood? Or the others? You've got a fucking giant gash in your head, man! Like a-
Kill.
Hold on. juice yourself up. You said that you were an HEV suit. Like, you said you... I don't know what that means. Please go over there and stick your arm in it. I don't need it right now.
Hello, Gordon.
Don't use it, Bubby. Bubby!
Bob Gordon, a suit recharging station. You can use that to recharge your HEV suit.
Are you back to normal? Switch out of fucking kill mode.
My iPod needed a charge.
God. Oh, you left some in it for him. Thank you. Your iPod?
Don't tell anyone. That's a secret.
Okay, so you've recollected your thoughts. Where'd the guy go? What was his name? The Team Nice guy. Did we ask for his name? No, we don't have a name. Team Nice. Team Nice operative.
I think he gave you a name, but I don't think it was English.
No, I don't think so. Coomer, where'd he go? You followed him in here, and then you killed his buddy. I need an answer. I'm gonna not... Oh! Well, that was easy. Guns away, guns away. How about you stay right there, where you're cornered? Come here, guys. Come here, guys. So! We know your team. What's your name? Give us a name, buddy.
I already gave you my name.
What was it? I don't remember.
Well, that sounds like a new problem.
Can you not sit on him? I don't think that's part of our interrogation. Hold on a sec, guys. Don't do anything.
No, go ahead.
Sorry. Another rule that I forgot to state, guys. I'm trying very hard to skip this song. It's, like, not working. Another rule that I forgot to state. Limit vocals, as vocals do detract from the dialogue. So if you donate for another song, like, this one was pretty good in terms of, like, it being in theme. I cannot skip this one. It's, like, not working. Whatever, it's literally over in 25 seconds. Oh. Let's wait about 20 seconds before we can continue this interrogation. Okay, you guys can get off now. Please get off.
Can I?
Point a gun at him. Point a gun at him. So what is your name? I need you to repeat your name, or we're gonna shoot you. Like that. We got a couple loose trigger fingers here. A lot of loose trigger fingers here.
Yeah, I think the trigger is loose.
Seems like you guys don't know what you're doing.
I have tried to explain it to them about 1,000 times. This one's a kid. Wrong? No, not me. Right. Not me, Coomer. Not Tommy. Not Tommy.
I'm 36.
You ever do? You ever? You want a Beyblade?
I never thought such things
could be. It's downstairs. Let me go get it.
No, do not listen to him.
I think we should let him get the Beyblade.
Why do you need a Beyblade?
Let it rip, Ultimate Dragoon.
Don't fall for it.
Let it rip.
Don't fall for it.
Mr. Freeman, what should I do?
Don't fall for it, man. This is a fucking U.S. military strategy. This is a U.S. military strategy. Listen, in any other day, I would say follow your heart and live your dreams. But today, we have a more important matter, our lives. If we get one... What?
That's a lot of bit beasts, Gordon.
It's more than one or two.
Tommy, a Beyblade or crucial information that might help us survive?
The Beyblade inside has all the answers, including my name.
The U.S. military is getting crafty, Gordon.
They are.
Getting data in Beyblades.
I almost believe him. What do you think, Bubby? Tommy. Stay strong.
I think we should take him hostage and bring him with us, because he might be telling the truth.
What if he leads us to a fucking room filled with claymores or something, or full of turrets, and he ducks down?
Warning shot. I recognize Beyblades when I see him.
Warning shot. Okay, you know...
Get outside.
Don't report into it! We don't even have control over it! Dr. Coomer, go outside.
They need him outside.
How is he gonna get outside? He's radioing in. Hey, take your hand off the fucking radio, bub. I'm gonna blow your shit out. Gray matter all over the fucking box.
Get outside.
Yeah, I mean, I would get outside if we could. I'm getting sick of this. Give us something to work with. Who did that?
Being shot.
What the fuck? Down below. I don't know what that was. Listen, give me one piece of information that might get us out of here a little bit faster, and I won't blast you in the skull.
Benry knows the exit.
Benry knows the exit? You killed Benry. That man's... What do you know about Benry? How do you even know his name? Why do you know who Benry is?
We were best friends. We were best friends. Yeah, ouch.
I give up.
Doctor Freeman, get outside right now.
I'm not gonna listen to the fucking intercom. I can't trust anything. I don't even. How did you even sur- What's happening? Uh oh. I don't know what just happened. Everything vanished for a sec. Chuck, were you lying about the Beyblade?
Nope, not at all.
Oh my god. We're gonna play guns at you. I want you to walk to the Beyblade. Get up! Walk to the Beyblade. Do not run. Don't follow him. Don't follow him. Do not follow Tommy. Tommy! I think it's just us three. I think we just lost Tommy. We can't just leave Tommy, but I can't survive that! I don't have power legs!
I hope he finds his Beyblade.
Oh my god. We just let him go off with a fucking soldier. He's not gonna- he's- You're back! Did you get the Beyblade?
Keep going, Gordon.
Wait, I'm done. I'm-
No! He ran off!
Of course. Of course he did. Of course he used that to fucking escape. Man, look at all this shit. Alright, where do we go? This is a fucking maze, man.
I believe we should go here.
Is this not where we came from?
I'm pretty sure it's not.
Tommy.
I came
you
from
read
the
blueprints, didn't
my
you?
Mummy and daddy.
Yeah, this is where we have to go.
Okay, I'll believe you. What about your mummy and daddy? Weren't you orphaned? No, that was Tommy. What about your mummy? Love when you guys don't talk to me. I love when we don't communicate. This would be so much-
I came from the surface, from my mummy and daddy.
I mean, honestly, that information is not totally useless. Like, we know Bubby's a test tube, baby. Yes, you're from the tubes. He's from the surface. Tommy's undecided. He's an orphan.
I'm normal.
What is that?
More soldiers up ahead! That rat fuck might be around here. Oh! Oh! Look who's eating shit! We got a Beyblade now! Motherfucker! Hey! What the hell? Watch the fucking fire!
He's
not even
the garden.
Us. Benry's dead. Benry's dead for real this time. No tricks.
What? Yay, Gordon.
What? Huh? What?
Well, Gordon, we should get moving.
Okay. Hold on. Chat,
hey,
sorry about the music.
What is this I spy with mine eyes?
Oh,
it's time for some fucking soda! Eat up, drink up! You know what? I'm about to have some. You know what? This whole trip, I haven't got any soda, so I'm gonna get some from this machine if you guys don't mind me.
Gordon, have a sip.
Ooh. Damn, our soda's like hypercarbonated. That's some heavy shit. Hold on. Nice. Okay. You guys full? Oh my god, we let our guard down! They got an encampment! They got a turret up ahead! Sandbags and all! Oh god! Whoa! I got this! What?
Enjoy,
dude, he's like-
your lunch.
Hey, motherfucker! That took care of it.
Hunting, Gordon.
All right, we should be good. All right, what happened to the door?
What?
I don't know. It doesn't matter. Let's keep on going. Hey, the rocket! That guard that Benry killed was talking about this. This is where we need to be. We're close to the Lambda Lab, I think. Maybe.
Soldier!
Oh, crap! Watch the floors before we go down the ladders. You don't know what's going to be below us. Another train!
There you go. I don't trust it.
I don't trust it at all. Do you think we could just use our feet? We probably could get away with that.
It worked so far.
Yeah. Might need that med kit, Dr. Krumer. We could walk 100 miles. All of our team is maximum. So, are we using the train or no? Group vote. Raise your hand. I don't want to use it. You guys be careful. You guys see the lasers? You guys see the lasers? Shoot the turrets if you're gonna... Oh, we're backing up. Okay. All right. Hold on. I'm gonna peep ahead. Something to the right. No, don't push me! Oh my god! Oh, you fucking guys! What is with you? What is wrong with you? If I wasn't so light on my feet, you guys could have just squashed me! Can we not do that next time?
Do what, Gordon?
Run me the fuck over! There's no use! Shoot ahead! Turret!
Who's that?
Open fire! Stab him! I need to use a passport! Oh, look out for the passport! Oh!
Help!
Oh! God!
Dr. Krumer, wait!
Wait for us! Are you good, Bubby? That shit knocked me right off the train.
I think I have a concussion.
We got about 10 of those.
I don't know what that word means now.
Across the group. Thanks for stopping the train. Get back on, bub. All right, let's keep going. Uh-oh. Slow it down. Gordon got left behind. Oh, thank God. Need this.
We can use it to recover our health.
Yeah, I did just that. I don't think we've killed a million people. Like, I'm gonna commend your combat prowess. Shoot the claymores. We don't need to run through those again. I'm sick. These ones are fucking strong. What the fuck? Watch out! Bubby! Oh my god, Bubby. Bubby. Remember that we need to get you hospitalized. What does this do?
Gordon, an ATV recharging station. You can use this to power your suit.
I'm gonna do just that. All juiced up and ready to fucking go. Pull this. What is... I can't seem to pull this. Yo, somebody help me. I'm out of elbow grease. Maybe it already... There we go. I don't know why I couldn't do that. And no, it's not enough to hurt you. Maybe if you jump wide, Tommy, it's gonna hurt you. All right, back on the train. No. Forward. Thank you. Why is it slowing down? Can you speed it up? Thank you. No. It's not that hard, guys. We have no reason to backtrack at this point.
This tram was built by NHTSA.
NHTSA?
Yeah, don't you know?
Guys, not bad. Just keep going. Just stop turning it off. Why are you even touching the levers? We have no reason to stop. Who, Coomer, is that you? Hold up. You know, we definitely have just... Okay. Get back on, guys. We already took care of the problem. Come on, Bubby. I think the game... Oh! Hey, wait! Tommy! Jump!
Good job, Tommy.
That was a pretty good leap.
Work, everyone.
Hey, wait a sec. And this is where we get off, I think. We could have just walked. Get off the train, guys. We got an elevator here. Come on. The exit might be clean from here on out. Maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe there won't be any more soldiers.
I think we're going to be just fine.
Yeah, we should be okay.
I think I'm going to die, Gordon.
Hang on, Bubby. With for dear life. Hang on with all your might. I think, honestly, if this group gets knocked down one more peg, one more person, we are fucked. We are fucked sky high. Anything good in there?
Yes.
What?
Where's Dr. Hoomer?
He'll come back. He always does, right? It's our good old doctor, old reliable. He always returns. All right, let's keep going. Careful. Watch the electricity. Take it step by step. There's a pattern. Move forward. Go. I'm stuck. No, my foot's caught in the fucking rail. Oh, Dr. Coomer, you knocked me out. Good job.
Hello.
I'm glad you're okay. No. Bubby. Where, preservation of
real,
self.
Garden.
What? Are we loading? I think we're loading. Thanks for watching so far, guys. This is a blast. Keep those G's rolling if you're having a good time. Now, if anybody new showed up, I'm going to repeat my usual loading screen message. The songs you are hearing are donated by chat. They will not make it into the final video. These are merely a live thing. They're media shares. $3 or more, you can get whatever kind of media share you want. However, there are some restrictions today and today alone. Please keep it in theme. Some of you guys have pushed it a little bit. I've let you guys get away with it. But try to keep your music to something that would fit what's going on in the scenery. I will not hesitate to skip your song unless the program just doesn't let me do it like before. I saw that some people were arguing in the chat over whether or not a song should be skipped. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I'm not looking at chat during the roleplay. So, I'm sorry if we skip your song. But you're more than welcome to try and donate. This is usually a one-time thing for the donation rules like that. Also, keep it to instrumentals. Lyrics hurt understanding what we're saying. And like I said, your music will not be in the final video. Gordon Freeman time. Back on it. All right. We must be almost out of the tram system at this point. Keep your guns up. I have no idea how many more soldiers we're going to encounter. Where's Bubby?
I miss him every day, Gordon.
Did he die? What was that? Why are all three
that
of you...
That was my Bubby Bean.
No.
Gathered by friends.
Then why didn't I get gathered?
I said it gathers my friends.
What am I to you? Alright, we're in the storage units. Whoa, look it out! Oh! They're hiding in boxes! I saw it again. I'm like two. Never mind. Never mind. Just got something in my eyes, all. So how are you guys doing? We haven't had a powwow in a while. It might be time for one. Let's find a good place to relax and maybe we take a little break.
Why not rest on these electrified rails, Gordon?
Because I don't know when they're gonna start and shock us. So far we've been lucky. More electricity. What are you shooting at? Rest that trigger finger. Yo, up ahead. I see something. What? Hold on, Bubby, did you... Where did he say that? You guys heard that, right? Oh. Head on down below. Oh, catch a ladder. Oh, shit. Where'd they go? Oh, shit, I'm all alone in this. No, guys, you shouldn't... You just need a fucking lasers! It's not that hard! Oh, I just threw a grenade. What the fuck?
Shooting.
Hey, what happened to Bubby? Did you hear him? He said hello. He was like saying hi to somebody.
I miss him every day, Gordon.
Did he die? Did he did not die. I'm pretty sure he's alive. Yo, Bubby! I don't know. Did he die? You just no, I just heard him. Did you hear that? Bubby!
It's like I can still hear his voice.
He's... Where? Where are you?
Where are you?
Down below, go down the ladder. Are you up?
What ladder?
I'm gonna come find you, okay?
Dr. Bubby, making friends even in the afterlife.
In the afterlife? I don't think he died.
I believe I'm alive.
Bub, where are you in the ceiling?
Maybe.
Don't know what to make of this. Ignore this. I'm testing my gun.
Gordon, you killed someone.
You saw it.
Saw what, Gordon?
Where, Bubby? Where are you? Are you in the? What?
Dr. Bubby.
Hey,
there you are.
Hey, man. We thought he was saying you were
where
dead.
Where have you been?
Where have you been? Where the fuck did you run off to?
I told you I made a friend.
Who did you? Okay, let's go.
I never for a second believed we lost you, Dr. Bubby.
Thank you. I know you're lying, but thank you.
Don't just shoot at each other over arguments. Bullets are more like, that's more than just punching them a few times. Coomer, I know you just had a divorce,
hey, look,
right?
I brought my friend.
What the fuck, Bubby?
He didn't do that to me.
Bubby?
Tommy, you should be very careful.
Tommy, don't play with that.
Tommy,
that is not a Beyblade. That is not a Beyblade. That's not a train set.
The strangest Beyblade I've ever seen.
Because it's not a Beyblade. Stop! My eardrums are intact. I don't understand. I don't understand it in the slightest. But hey, man, you sure you didn't know about that?
You would have heard that.
Yeah, you're right.
The drums are a bit beast.
Let's keep going. We have a ways to go, though. Stop! Please. Some peace and quiet while we're going through these tunnels. Just for a minute. Just for a goddamn minute.
Look, deadly electricity.
Mm-hmm. We've dealt with this before. You know, shit's kind of easy to deal with. We just went in a circle. Oh, I see. Oh, I cut that too close. What was the point of any of that? What are we doing?
What's down here?
I don't know. Let's check it out. So, hey, you... What did that guy say to you? Before he shot the rockets at us. Your friend.
He asked me to find you and bring you to him.
Bro.
Yes?
Critical thinking.
I did think very critically.
What did you expect? You put yourself at risk too. He shot the rocket at you. That wasn't just me. I know you don't like me.
I never said I don't like you, Gordon.
Oh, we're just not friends. I haven't hit that social level yet, huh? We're not enough points.
Gordon, for 7 play coins, I can teach you how to unlock Dr. Bubby's social link.
I don't have 7 play coins. You know that. Why would you make me a play coin offer?
Gordon, for 7 play...
7 play coins. I'll work my way up. Not really sure how to get 7 play coins.
Gordon, we were already here.
Oh, damn it!
You seem to have led us the wrong way, Gordon.
Bubby led us here. That wasn't me. You sure we've already been here? Yeah, we have. Fucking hell, Bubby. And he just runs off. God damn it.
Oh, I miss him every day.
He just ran down the tunnel. He's alive. What was that? I don't care. I don't give a shit. Okay. God, I'm so fucking lost. Hey, you know, I hate Black Mesa. What the fuck's the point of all this? Why?
Gordon, I can't tell you.
Bubby! Bubby, where?
Oh, behind you.
Oh, oh you. Okay. Let's go murk their asses. This way? Oh, yeah, this is the way we were going before. You took us away from here. I forgot. So, you think they're soldiers? Watch out for more tripwires. They've been doing a lot of fuckery with the turrets.
Hello.
Whoa, get the- oh! Shoot those boxes. Take their cover away. You get him? Oh no, he's still in there. Oh no, he's dead. Nice going.
I'm done with these goddamn soldiers.
I'm sick of it. What is this?
These fuckers have tricked me for the last time.
Hold on, is this like a fucking CV radio? Can we trick them? No, don't break it. Don't break it. This could be incredibly useful. All right. So who wants to leave a fake?
Picking up.
Who can do the best soldier voice? Have you heard what they sound like? They're. What'd you do?
Gordon, I'm full.
He ate it.
Gordon, I think we should get moving.
Yeah. Yeah. Why is it anytime I have some... Bubby, we don't need to...
Yes?
What'd you do?
Well done.
Wait. Hold back. Shh. There's like four guys out there. That's outside. We made it back out. But there's a fucking platoon.
I believe you should sneak up then and break their goddamn necks.
Let me give it a try.
Mr. Freeman, be careful.
Okay.
More careful than a badger going after a den of snakes.
I will. I'll be quiet like a snake. Hold on.
Look, Gordon, we made it to the surface.
I don't think they heard you somehow. They're holding a CP hostage. Remember me? That's what I'm talking about! Hey, are you okay? No way. That's not it.
Oh, you guys made it out. It's cool. I don't know why you didn't just ask me where the exit was.
It's always good to see a friendly face in these trying times.
Would you call him a friendly face? Sniper!
Hello,
there's a sniper in the fucking... I think we got it. I think I see some blood. God, I'm lucky his aim is shit.
You know, it was so quiet before you guys came here.
Yeah. Hey, mind if I ask you something? Why were you buddy-buddy with those two guys? They were just staring at you. Can you explain what was going on here, the scene before we walked in?
Yeah, they had their passport. What was I supposed to do?
They are trying to kill us, you included. I don't know why they were-
Looks like you tried to kill them, and it worked.
I'm gonna consult the group. You stay right there.
I think you're the bad guy. I think
Coomer.
You're mean.
Shut the fuck up! Let me fucking talk to my-
Now, Gordon, that's no way to talk to a man in uniform.
Come here, Coomer. Tommy, quit playing with boxes, come here. Bubby, where the hell did you go? Where the hell you run off to?
I found an egg.
An egg? That's beautiful.
Would you care for an egg?
Sure. Hold on. Stick it in here. Don't take the egg. Yeah, I fucking.
He took the egg.
Bro, that was my egg. Bro, that was. I've only had soda for the past 2 days. I haven't eaten anything.
Don't worry, I had another.
No, there's no soda anywhere. There's no soda. There's
Dr.
no soda.
Freeman, find his keepers, hurry up.
Thank you. Give it here. Put it in my mouth.
Whoopsie daisy.
Wow.
Can we stop fucking
about
eggs?
Fingers over here.
Please go sit over there. I'm gonna talk to them, and you're not involved. It's that simple.
Great.
Come here, guys. We're gonna walk about like 30 feet this way. Come on. Over here. Good round. Pistols down. It's dead quiet. I don't hear any other soldiers, which honestly... Man, why don't we just climb the mountains? But okay. There's something incredibly suspicious about Benry just hanging out with some soldiers. Is this, do you agree? Do you get the same vibe that I do? The fucking pigeons are shitting eggs on us. But do you get, you know what I'm saying? Hello.
Hello, Gordon. No.
Why not? Who?
Benry is a valuable employee here at Black Mesa.
But okay, at Black Mesa, yes. But in the span of time in which we need to save ourselves, to save our hides, to get out of here, I personally think that he's causing problems. I think he's an issue that needs to be dealt with. Like, how do you guys not get this? He's sitting in front of the soldiers that we've killed, that have tried to kill us at least 10 times now, just hanging out. How did he strike a deal with them?
He's a security guard.
But they've been killing them too. I've seen a soldier shoot one of the security guards.
What?
Yeah, we've seen that 100 times.
They can't do that. Killing people is illegal.
Coomer. Legality is no longer a concern. If a... Gun away. No need for this. Not that one. No. All guns. All guns. If a cop rolled in here, if an actual police officer rolled in here, and let's forget the soldiers were here. Let's just say all this happened and the soldiers gave up. If a cop rolled in here and you recounted all of our tales to them, we would be probably given the death penalty, if I had to guess. So I don't think the legality of that is of a concern. What's of a concern is
living. I have no guilt weighing on my conscience, Gordon. Can you say the same?
No, I can't. Maybe we should move away from the fucking pigeon perch so we don't get shat on by eggs anymore.
Is someone giving birth?
A bird? A bird?
The beauty of nature.
A bird?
Yeah, a bird. Man, I'm just, honestly, I kind of just want to enjoy the fucking silence. So that must have been, honestly, did we wipe out the military? There's no one can.
I don't believe so.
I think we might have wiped them all out. Maybe not the whole military, mind you.
I don't mean to alarm you, but I do believe we have single-handedly wiped out the United States military.
I'd love to believe that. I just misspoke. But you think we did it? You think we killed them all?
Hello.
Okay, well.
Oh, look, an egg.
What are your guys' greatest dreams? Not to get out of here. I mean, not on a short term. I mean, like, if today didn't happen, I don't know why I'm moving. If today didn't happen and you got to go home and you got to keep on living your life, what is your life's goal?
I would like to go to outer space and leave this world behind.
Honestly, not a bad dream. We're not too far off of that. You ever thought about pursuing an astronaut program? Did you just pick
this
up with the yolk?
This world is filled with filth.
Filth. What kind of filth?
Filth, Gordon. Oh, you know.
Filth that needs to be cleaned. You might be
there
a...
There are many things
bash.
That need to be erased.
I think you said that before. I feel like I've heard you say that a lot.
What?
I don't know.
Gordon, I'm scared.
I'm scared too, a little bit. Honestly, I don't even know what...
I'm talking about the demons, Gordon.
They're not demons. I'm pretty sure they're aliens.
Oh.
Hey, you can go back. You're not really... Yeah. Coomer, what's your dream?
Well, that was rude.
I need a moment.
It was a bit rude, Gordon.
Would you not call what he said to me this whole 2 days rude? Would you not call anything he's done to me rude?
Gordon, what's that on your feet? Oh.
I mean, it seems like we have a pretty reliable source of eggs if we need food going forward. Anyways, Coomer, what are your dreams? If we don't get to live them out...
Before I committed myself to a life of science because of my blasted ex-wife, I wanted to be a boxer.
A boxer? That shows. That shows. You got the fucking guns to prove it. Not playing with eggs. This is a waste. You eat these later. You guys keep just throwing them at the... I don't think pigeons lay eggs these big. I think pigeon eggs are tiny. Small, like.
Oh, the thrill of the ring, the cheer of the crowd, the blood rushing through my veins. For 7 play coins, I can tell you more.
I don't need to hear. But I think you got a pretty good shot. I mean, you could be an astronaut too if we can make it out of here. Well, other than the fact that I don't know if making it out of here is enough. What are the odds, Henry? Henry. Thank you. What are the odds that the aliens aren't just here? What if this is the whole fucking Earth?
What if we're the aliens?
Yeah, I mean, maybe. I don't think. Yeah. So, Tommy, we need to get you a shower. You are covered in that shit. These aren't eggs. These are rocks. These are rocks. Yeah, these aren't eggs. What the
hell are these?
They're rocks. They're fucking rocks.
They look like avocados.
Avocado? I don't think. No, I'm pretty sure those are just fucking stones that are just falling off. Tommy, what are your dreams?
Yeah.
You're a young man. You're a young boy. You have a lot to aspire to. What do you want to do with your life?
If this would have happened, I would have gone home and I would have eaten dinner, and then I would have given my dog Sunkissed a walk.
I've already asked you what you want to do when you go home. That's nice, though. Yo, a soccer ball? You want to play soccer? That'd be a fun way to pass the time. No, I mean, like, your dream for your life. Like, tonight you would eat dinner and feed Sunkissed. But what about, like, 10 years from now? Like, what do you want to do with your life?
I'd still be taking care of Sunkissed because he's immortal.
Did your mom... You don't have a mom. Who told you your dog's immortal?
I made the dog. I made an immortal dog. It'll live long. Sunkissed will live longer than me.
I believe that. I mean, you're a pretty talented man. Yeah. Okay. My dream? I don't know if you guys even care.
I'd love to hear it, Gordon.
My dream. There's this new thing, Justin TV, a website. Have you been to Justin TV? I want to be a Justin TV streamer.
What do they stream?
I mean, usually like video games or like, you know, like the hottest new releases, like Kanan Lynch 2, Dog Days.
That sounds pretty lame, Gordon.
I love Kanan Lynch.
I've never been big on video games.
I mean, yeah, maybe it's immature, but I love it. And I mean, like, if I could do that with my money and with my time, that'd be incredible. I want to show Kanan Lynch 2, Dog Days.
My ex-wife loved Kanan Lynch.
It's a great game. I know you don't like video games, but you should try it. It might turn you on the medium.
It could turn me?
Forget my wordage. I misspoke. Dude, hello? Your pulse? He's still got a pulse. Alright.
Hello, Gordon!
What? Yeah, he's fine. Okay. Hey, Barry. So the group has decided you're alright. You're fine. I don't understand what you were doing with the soldiers. But you can... What the fuck? Do you think the resonance cascade is just attracted pigeons en masse? They're just... What the fuck? And why are they shitting stones? They've been morphed by the radiation. Where are these oranges coming from? I don't want to...
I don't know if we should be outside if the animals are like this now.
It could be dangerous.
Could be very dangerous. So, hey, why don't we... That's going to take us back into the base. Why don't we just climb? Why don't we just go over the rocks and fucking... Get out of here. We're at the surface.
Gordon, do you remember that we're in the middle of nowhere?
We could walk.
I could always try to clear the mountaintops with my super legs.
You want to give it a
Gordon,
shot?
I'll be real with you.
Holy.
It's about... Oh my god.
I think he might have just lived your dream. I think he's in space now.
Damn.
Well, Gordon, I'm not going to lie. I don't think that's a very good idea.
Why?
Oh, hello, Dr. Cooper.
I don't know. I'm not gonna ask. So what's up there? How many hours of walking do you think if we go that way?
There's nothing there.
What? Like, no land? There's gotta be, like,
There's nothing there.
What do we do? What happens if we get out of the base and that's true? What if Black Mesa's all there is? What if this is it?
Then we kill everyone and take it for ourselves.
Yeah, I guess we would just live here.
Time we get moving.
Yeah, I'd say so, huh? Man, I hope we make it out of here. Let's go.
Be careful, Gordon. These doors say Blast Donger.
Not how you pronounce it. How do we open these?
I know the code. Somehow.
They change the code every Sunday back to...
Oh, crap! We did not wipe out the U.S. military!
Gordon, I have good news. I am now positive with these deaths that we have wiped out the entire United States military.
Oh, there are only three more guys. Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm sure. What's this? We're not going into the sewers, are we? Hold on. Can we open this up? I don't see any keypads. Oh, no, it just opens. Extreme heat during launch. Oh, so we're above the rocket, the launch pad now. At least we... Oh! And you're...
Whoa!
Can I come through? What?
Yeah.
You're suddenly scared now. Oh! Did you just... Where did you get a bazooka? Hey, that'll be a pretty good...
Always be prepared, Gordon.
Save the bazooka in case we run into a fucking, like, tank or something. Like, I don't know, we haven't seen much more of just, like, foot soldiers. They gotta have brought actual artillery.
I've always wanted to drive a tank.
I don't think we'll get to... Well, there was a chair, but it just shattered into glass. We did take a rest outside. Benry, you fucked the... Yeah, just... No, you sit on the fucking bottom piece. Have you ever sat in a chair before? No, you don't sit in
the Wikipedia logo.
A chair without a back or armrest is a stool, or when raised up, a bar stool. A chair with arms is an armchair. One with upholstery, reclining action, and a fold-out footrest is a recliner. A permanently fixed chair in a train or theater is a seat, or in an airplane, airline seat. When riding, it is a saddle or bicycle saddle. And for an automobile, a car seat, or infant car seat for infants. With wheels, it is a wheelchair. Or when hung from above, a swing. An up... Hello, Gordon.
You know more about chairs than any person I've ever met.
I read it on Wikipedia, the free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
Yeah, thanks. Cool. Okay, great. I can't wait to just read some Wikipedia articles when I get home. You know what? That's my dream. Satellite portal array. What is this? Why are you sitting in it?
Downloading.
Downloading. What?
I'm editing articles.
What?
This is Wikipedia.
The free online encyclopedia that anyone from Black Mesa can edit.
So this is... We host Wikipedia at Black Mesa? Yo, an egg just dropped on your head.
Yeah, it's okay.
Wikipedia is how we earn 73% of our research funding.
From the donations for Wikipedia? So we're just lying to the public? Why do we own Wikipedia?
Why don't you own Wikipedia, Gordon?
Because nobody owns Wikipedia. I thought it was a fucking property of the masses.
You thought wrong, my good bitch.
So you're editing articles? What article are you editing?
I said, you died.
I don't have a Wikipedia article. What Wikipedia article did you edit my death into? And why are you lying about my death?
All dogs go to heaven, too.
I think the moderators are probably going to change your edit. Dude, they're going to IP ban Black Mesa. Okay. What if they IP ban us? We can't make... You know if you make a false edit, they IP ban the entire fucking connection that you're hosted from.
It's not false.
What are you... I'm alive. I'm right here. And I'm not in All Dogs Go to Heaven 2. I'm not in that movie.
Oh, you are. And it's not the end yet, so you can't say anything.
I'm going fucking nuts. I'm going to go.
Yeah, don't argue with me.
I won't, because there's clearly no point. What is all this?
Oh, what are you doing here?
The screen is... Hold on.
I believe we can use these computer terminals to...
I'm not getting anything. I can't read it.
Can you stop touching that, please?
No! No.
Okay.
Come on! Fuck! The internet's down! How... I guess you're editing the server directly since it's hosted here. I can't get a connection. They cut it off,
he's
the soldiers.
Using all of our bandwidth.
I wanted to check if he actually made the edit that he's talking about. I'm not in All Dogs Go to Heaven 2. Don't sit your ass on the keyboard, bro.
Yeah, this is how you log in. Oh, whoops.
Where do we... I'm done with this. Let's leave.
All these, I don't understand. I guess they must have been slacking off. All these computers are just looking at pictures of lettuce.
And I can't seem to change the page they're on.
Rocket, facility entry detected.
Oh, this fucking sucks, man. If we had a computer, if we had an internet connection, we could call for actual help.
Good news, Gordon. This entire room is filled with computer.
Please, activate rocket.
We need to activate the rocket? Can we trust that voice?
You just need to turn on one of the buttons. You just gotta...
It's just one of the buttons. Stop sitting on the damn keyboards. You guys are like five in fifth grade.
This is how you activate rocket now.
Should we launch another rocket?
I think it's high time we turn on the rocket.
I don't know where. If you know where to launch a rocket, you show me the way. Let's come on. Let's get out of the Wikipedia room.
Never rocket science.
Yeah, I launched the last one. I want someone else to do this. Over here. Oh, okay. Well, I guess it's my specialty. Remember that one time that you got fucking crushed by one of those?
Yeah, well,
hold up, I can't see.
I wanted that, okay.
My dream comes true! I'm leaving this world!
Crazy son of a bitch.
Well, what's happening outside? What'd you do?
Bubby's on the rocket. Ah!
Bubby, no! There's nothing out there!
Into the nothing. He's go.
Well, now that the rocket is clear, we can proceed.
I'm trying to get through here. It doesn't seem to. I can't fit.
Rocket launch good.
Rocket launch good? Is that what it said?
Yes.
Bring me out. Bring me out there. No. Why? Why? Don't point a fucking bazooka at me. Hold on. I'm gonna come out there. Wait a sec.
And I was in outer space.
No.
Yes, I was. Yes.
Dr. Coomer. I vote. We rest here because that's got to be just sleep deprivation again, right? And we can lock this place up with all the doors. This is a good place to rest. I think we need to call it a day.
I would like to dream.
Let's go.
No, we can't launch the rocket again. It's in space already.
Press button one more time, please.
It doesn't. It won't do anything. What?
Let's do it again.
What? What? No, you dumbass. There's no. Why?
Incredible. Oh, I do love a good rocket launch, I do.
Hey. What are you doing out there?
Pretty cool, right?
Oh.
Ah! Where'd he go? Where did he go? He just got burnt to ashes. Benry just got fucking incinerated. I don't miss him.
I don't want to do that again.
No, we don't need to. Stop launching rockets. You're just going to let the military know where we are. Oh, God.
Well, Gordon, I have good news. I do believe the United States military has been completely wiped out this time.
No more rocket. Oh, hey, Benry. Hey, Benry. Hey, bud.
Nice.
Good night, everybody. Going to bed. Good night, Benry. Good night, Bubby. Good night, Tommy.
Good night.
Good night, Tommy.
I don't need to sleep yet.
Now, Tommy, we've discussed this. It's
Hold
important
on. No, stay here. Stay here. Stay here. Stay here. Hey. Hey. I remember you. You with the military?
Wikipedia, the online free encyclopedia.
that anyone can edit, Mr. Freeman. Do you remember now?
It's not real. It's not real.
Who are you talking to?
Exactly, yeah? See? Bedtime, boys.
Are you talking to that skeleton again?
No, I haven't seen the skeleton in a while. Listen, bedtime. Bedtime.
And I can't go to bed if you don't wish me good
night. Good night.
Good night. I'm gonna keep watch for a second. Good night. Go to bed. Good night, Tommy. Good night. Good night, buddy. Hey. I need an explanation for that. That's totally real. Okay, they're asleep. Hold on. No, go to bed.
What? I don't want to.
Okay. You gonna watch the stars for a while?
I want to go back. I'm going back.
End simulation.
Gordon, please read me a story.
Once upon a time, there was a website called Wikipedia.
The free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
Yeah, that's right. You know the story well. And one time, there was a man named Benry. You know what Benry did? He edited profiles. He edited pages on Wikipedia with false information. You know what happened to him? He got incinerated by a rocket. Do you know the moral of this? Do you get the moral of the story?
No.
Good night, buddy. End simulation. End simulation. End simulation. Simulation.
I got virus. Hey, coronavirus. Fuck, man.
Hey everybody, that was Act 2. Did you guys enjoy that? Did that live up to your expectations?
I got the virus. Coronavirus.
Yes, you're gonna get an Act 3. Absolutely. We're finishing this game. Fuck yeah, guys. Awesome.
I got the virus.
Fuck yeah. I'm so glad you guys liked it. That's always a blast to play. I'm gonna go through the donations now. We're gonna take a look and see everybody that donated. If you guys were concerned with the music, I'm sorry, but remember, that won't be in the final cut. That was so fucking good. This was wild. That was incredible. Awesome. Character development, drama, romance, horror. Romance? I missed the romance. When was there romance? Well, you do Half-Life 2. I have an idea for Half-Life 2. 500! Fuck yeah. So hey guys, if you're gonna take off all your donations, we're probably doing this again in a week from now. We're probably gonna do these on Thursday, so be here. Tomorrow night we're doing a special sponsored stream too. I got a crazy sponsorship that I can't reveal just yet. Yo, Grey Ghost BA, thanks for the resub. Awesome. It's not a harem anime. Those men are not my harem. Those are fucking NPCs, and I would not have carnal relations with a single one of them. So anyways, before I talk more, let's go ahead and take a look at these donations. So Reimu Hakure Shrine gave us $3. I don't know if this is fitting, but go ahead. Aphex Twin was good. RK, $3, says P. Yeah, P. Okay. There was P in that episode. Carmel Khan with the $3 for the Doctor Who theme. Thank you. Cubano, $3. Thank you so much. FreezePon, $3, says, rock on. This is badass. Don't worry. This song is copyright free because I made it. You made that? Hold up. Let's check this out. I didn't get to hear it. I liked all the songs that I heard. You made this one? Yo, fuck yeah. Awesome, man. That's a way to donate. That's a way to donate. To donate for songs you made? That's an impressive, that is a strong donation there. The Okaru with $3 donated for the Ed and Eddie soundtrack. I particularly liked that one. That was pretty fucking good. Ultra Peanut, $3 with Boy Harsher. That one was good. Craving Uncle with Snatcher OST. Yes, that was perfect. $5. Thank you so much. Linda Ira Gamer with $3 for Breakdown. The Real Salmon Dinner gave us Unatco, and that is exactly the vibe that I look for with this shit. So thank you. Stormbringer 15, $3. Cat Groove Time, babes. With the cat groove. Linda Irate Gamer, $5. Thank you so much. Ultra Peanut with Augustus Muller. Neokiak. I think this is in theme. Blade Runner Blues. I think that one was good. Gigi Deach. What is this? We got like an Italian song here. Maybe that's French. Who knows? I ain't got no languages. Gmod, what are you talking about? That wasn't Gary's mod. PK Moogle with the $3 with the SpongeBob music. Thank you so much. Poto says, hello, Gordon. RuneScape Sea Shanty 2. Right. That was a pretty good one. Linda Irate Gamer with the $5 for the Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog Dr. Robotnik theme. That one was very good. That was Ben Reese theme. You can't make themes for my characters. You can have headcanons. That's it. Neo Kiak. This stream is fucking incredible, Wayne. Never stop. We're not gonna stop, don't worry. Amco the Terrible with the fucking Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. Damn it, man. Don't donate for that shit during fucking Half-Life VR AI. But thank you for the $5. We love you, Amco. Torrid Gristle with $5.80. Yo, Torrid Gristle with the $5.80 for a song I didn't have to skip? Yo, Hot Crits, you're moving up. Carol, $5. Resident Evil Director's Cut, Mansion Basement. I didn't even hear that one. How did I miss that? Torrid Gristle donated for Time Penultimatum, $5.70, Half-Life Sonic Mashup. Speedy Elephant says, hello, Gordon, more ambience with the Portal 2. Yes! That one was fucking awesome. You got us with the Portal 2 music when we were running around with the pipes and shit? That shit was amazing. Torrid Gristle with another Moose song, Ammo Feeder. Speedy Elephant, hello, Gordon. This is my first time donating to any Twitch stream before. I love this Half-Life series. Enjoy the ambience. Thank you so much. The Portal 2 OST is a very good pick for this stream. The Devin donated for $1.15 without a song. They said, ask the AI to divide by zero. There's no way they can answer it. I wasn't able to hear your message last time, but I will take that in consideration next time. Although I think killing them might be... I think they can't answer my questions in the first place. I think doing that might be not conducive to my goal. The Joke Maven with the $3 says, hello, Gordon! I can't quite do the voice. That was an Oingo Boingo track. Torrid Gristle with the $5.60 with the first donation. So thank you guys so much. We also had a lot of resubs. So if people are leaving, remember, we got a stream tomorrow, something real special. It's not Half-Life, but you're going to want to be here. It's going to show you the other side of Wayne Radio TV. And one other announcement I want to make. Not a full-time streamer right now. 3 months. May 30th is my last day of full-time working, and I begin full-time streaming. So thank you for joining me along the ride. I hope you are with me for many more streams to come. Nox Bebop, thank you for the gift sub. Grey Ghost VA, Boogie3D, Anonymous gifted a sub, a tier 2 sub gift? We never see those. Meme Mixtape, thank you Hobo Toboggan. The Real Salmon Dinner subscribed, Leather Teeth subscribed, South Pole, Actual Bibbo, oops, I lost my progress. S.Hark, Low Batteries, Fausti FP? I don't know. Nightflare111, Redrill, Aviaris, Despreggy, Prince of Arkham, Tenoobster, Crowded Rook, Omega Zombie, Crash, what is that? Crashune? Crashun? Uhemat, Mr. Gibbs 1998, Sydney Parks, Nerd gifted a sub to Lus Bull, Ismend, Emma Memer gifted a sub to Ominashi, Hazardous 20, Private Mumbles gifted a sub to Dianamon, Emma Memer gifted a sub to Felix. You guys, doing this all after the stream is killing me. You guys are great, but you gifted too many subs. And I lost my progress, god damn it. Emma Memer gifted a fuck ton of subs. Enjoy your subs. Gooey Heavenly Scriptures. We can't have a hype train. The stream's over. We can't do a hype train. Gooey Heavenly Scriptures. I really like that name. Give us a tier one sub. DJ Los with a prime sub. Omega Aesthetic and Veltish. Thank you very much. We also had a lot of resubs. Leyline Project Command says sup. Not much. Just showing you the next level of Twitch streaming. Cost Wildfire loves Bubby. They say, I love Bubby. I like Bubby a lot too, but he doesn't seem to like me. I don't know how I can win over the character. I'm not really sure how the social mechanics work. I'm out of breath. Jen Better says, wow, we're a 20-month sub. CatCat295 says, 1 year, meow. Happy 1 year. Happy anniversary. Thanks for sticking with me this long. Nearly 400 viewers. I can't believe we had that many. That's fucking crazy. I hope we lived up to all 500 of you's expectations. Yes, you did, Sabbath Asuki. The VOD will be up if you want to watch the replay. It's pretty much like seeing it live because there's not much chat interaction. Boxhead Paint and Methodia Lorde Ladai. I'm sorry, I can't say it. You guys just subbed. Damn, tonight was fucking crazy. This is probably my biggest stream yet. I don't want to do any microtransactions. I don't want any more play coins. Smallmail 45 says violence. Or his that's his 1 year anniversary too. Happy 1 year, Smallmail. You're the funniest member in chat. The Scoot says, I was obsessed with this game when I was like 14. I don't know how to feel about this as a result, if I'm being completely honest. I liked this game a lot too. I just never played more than like an hour of it. Nox Bebop says, hello, Gordon, Pogged Champ. Can't do the scientist voice. Only the AI can do that. Kerbumble, thank you. Faestria, thank you. Linda, Irate Gamer screen caps. Half-Life Time Wayne and the science team are going to fight their way to the surface. Oorah! We made it. We're back on the surface, but I think we're going back in next time. Commissar Budgie says, hello, Gordon. The joke. What joke? I don't get it. Key Smash. Owen, thank you so much. Chandler says, hello, Gordon. How many of you guys said this? Come on. Come on. Like a broken record. Just kidding. I love it. Mute Radio says, give it up for 15% months. I think there was like a HTML fuck up there. Guys, there's too many subs. I'm going to die. Signrax resubbed. Seafloam resubbed. I'm out of school for 6 weeks because of the coronavirus. This sucks and I hate it. That does suck. Coronavirus is actually hitting me pretty hard. I live with my family and my mom lost her job because of it. So shit's pretty bad right now. So I hope we can make it a little bit better for you guys. And thank you for making it a little bit better for me by being here. Mind Turtle Please says, seems like a good time to do it. Yeah, you put this probably before the stream. Mastergur, the Melon Lad. It's all good. We're going to make it. We're all going to make it. The Melon Lad. I didn't mean to be a downer. We want to keep this up. You guys are the best for being here. And all these subs, all this shit helps to support me and my family. I think if I really keep this up, doing streaming is going to be more productive for me than my stupid job dog training ever will. Babe Sapien says, y'all got to stop making Wayne eat raw eggs. He doesn't deserve this. Oh, that was the last stream. Yeah, I ate a raw egg on the last stream. If you guys want to see what I look like and me eating a raw egg, that's in the last VOD. And that's all the subs and donations. Thank you guys so much. This was honestly my best stream yet. This is the first time that I've managed this many viewers without a gimmick. Viewership has been up insanely for the past few months. We've been doing great here. But this one was unprecedented. So thank you guys so much for watching. The next video of part two of act one. Wait, there's one donation left? Huh? Check Twitter. I made you some art. Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Hold on, let me get this on screen. Let me get this on screen. I can't download it! That's fucking great. We got first piece of Dr. Coomer fan art. How do I get this on screen? Hold up. Check this shit out. There's nothing. That shit was great. We have fan art channel on the Discord server as well. Yeah, if you want more direct updates about what's going down, especially in case there's any like cancellations or anything, you're going to want to join the Wayne Radio TV Discord. Click that link there. The link is also down below. If you scroll down, there is a link. We do have some pretty strict rules. Basically, be a good person. No bigots. So if you're a bigot, we don't want you. But other than that, it's a pretty wild place. What else was I going to say? I don't know. Thank you, guys. All the best. Sorry, I forgot to plug you. Mr. Dev Guy Dude. Yeah. I fucked up not saying your name. Here's the tweet. I have ADHD, probably. So that's what that's about. Anyways, be here tomorrow night. I hope you had a great time, and I will see you tomorrow. Oh, wait, hey, outro. How am I gonna leave without wishing you a good night? Good night! Wait, what the fuck? No audio, huh? I heard it. Wait, I can fix it. We can do another outro. I'm gonna fix it. Can you hear it? No, I'm not cringe.
It is for you to decide. Whether this ending is reality or simply illusion.